And hello. To the stream that almost didn't happen.
Yeah. The chat didn't know that.
Behind
though.
The scenes, yeah. But everything is fine.
Everything is fine now. There was a waiting period to make the decks go public, so when I extended out the timers of like, oh, submit the cards, I clicked the button to submit it, and it says, okay, now you have to wait for a mod of the website to approve them. I do? Why did you wait for me to click the button to tell me this? But it's okay. It's okay. I just got a hold of the website mods through Discord, and they're really helpful, and thank you. But we're good! We're good! So we can now begin the first round of the game.
Yeah. I actually remember seeing in the chat like, oh yeah, I finally got home early today in case I didn't make the stream. I was like, oh, let's hope it happens.
Yeah!
Yeah, I literally looked right at the end of the day. Oh, thank you, chat. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so... Yes, we are doing a thing, most of you know, where we open up the room, and we're starting with 10 players, because this is a new website, with a new website for both hosting the game and making the custom cards. So we're going to start with just 10, so it'll be 5 chat members for this one, just to make sure it all runs okay. I think it will. If not, we have backup. But we will see. But okay. So with that, allow me to drop the link. And I think we have extra spectator slots, even though you can just see it on stream anyway, whichever way you prefer to watch it.
Yeah, but they didn't already join, so how?
I assume there's a way to search for games.
Yeah, yeah. If you go into the actual website, you'll see my name probably at the top. I'm one of the newer ones that just got made and made the link. But that's okay. You get that one on there. So anyone else wants to come in, we will see who all gets inside. Let's see, I have to make sure I have everything. I have the new card set here. I have the password set, which as you most people will be able to guess, is 2288.
Please make sure, if you've played once, to sit out to allow other people to play.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we're trying to get a good rotation in. We put the points to win to 5 lower, so that, you know, we'll try to be able to rotate quickly. But we'll see how that goes. Well, just as needed. It's always play this once a year. I always forget how we do this.
This room is straight up on the front page.
Is it really?
Yeah. But yeah, that should be good. We have the 60 blank cards in there because those are just fun. No normal cards added in. Good. Yeah.
Did you say 60?
We have one more slot.
60 blank cards. Yes.
So 60 blank cards?
Yeah! Wait, cards
that is an absurd amount!
Of blank cards?
Yes! We usually only have like 10, don't we?
Yeah, so they up the number we can have to...
Jay!
I, you know,
I want to see where
is the spice of life, yes.
I want to see how this game plays out with 60 blank cards.
I'm going to get an entire hand of just blank cards.
Wait.
Well, then you can get
really
creative.
Wait, one blank card for each year for the birthday of Jay.
Two blank cards.
Oh, congratulations, Jay. You're six
one.
Years old.
What?
One per birthday.
I'm not 60 years old!
Well, you can change it so it's accurate.
No!
Scroll down. There it is. Oh, wait, is it not auto-scroll? Oh, no.
Oh.
It probably won't.
I'm
on
sure
the
if you scroll down, it will start auto-scrolling.
You keep it on there. Keep
I think we are 10 now.
Yes. Right. Because it should be spectators at the bottom. Oh, maybe they don't show them in here. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's spectate. Got it. No, we are good. All right, let's begin round one with the button that's here before this room turns out.
Aha!
Right. Oh, I am the first card seller.
Oh, there you go.
All right, the new Jackbox Party Pack game will be blank.
I have two blank cards already. Hell yeah.
Oh, it even tells you, like, what pack the cards came from.
Oh, the codes are all
I'm assuming that's like the ID of
Yeah. That's a deck ID. Cool. I thought you liked using them last website, which I'll explain later.
So out of my 10 cards in my first hand, 3 of them are blank, so that's good.
I got 4.
Oh, wow.
I got 2.
Oh, it pushed it down. There we go.
Arc's winning.
Winning. It's awful.
That work? Oh, there it goes.
Okay. The new Jackbox Party Pack game will be a Seagulls Eating Beans.
Ah, well, it's a Seagulls Eating Beans. Because
it's
I
a
Seagulls.
A Seagulls Eating Beans. That originated from Cards Against Humanity, didn't it?
I think so.
Talking to the plants. I believe that's from Control. Another Fire Emblem stream. Maintaining a secret identity as a castle-loving clown for far longer than anticipated. That honestly sounds like a Jackbox game.
The person who runs the Jevil account absolutely wrote that.
Oh, yes.
I want to
oh,
know
yes.
who it is, but at the same time, I do not.
I have no
the uncomfortable sensuality of Candy Kong. Ease of Access Center. Jay throwing himself at ghosts and goblins for like half an hour. Drawful Animate and the F Ratio. What's that from?
Oh, that is a game that the chat likes to play. They search up the amount of times they've said fuck in the Discord server and compare it to the amount of total messages in the Discord server.
And they send it to the person who has the lowest one, honestly.
Yeah. Fine, would be zero. I'm going to go with this.
Thank you, Optical!
Thank you, Optical.
Wait, how do
confirm
I select?
Selection?
I think
how do I confirm selection?
46 months.
Oh, here it is.
Hey, it's me! Rigged, but yes!
Wait, how did it say what it was Jay?
Oh, it highlighted my name in the lower... Yeah, lower left.
Oh. Mm. Next is Tindin, so I'll take this one then.
Okay.
How will Dubby Top put the CA crew and half the chat into SRB2K cards? Easy. Blank.
How do we do this? So we do confirm selection, the box comes up, yes, okay. Now to be funny. I've decided to not be funny.
I just remembered what one of my cards is in reference to.
Chad the bomb's so good.
It was originally one of Jay's blank cards.
The seagulls,
the seagulls eating
beans. Yeah. Because I misspelled seagulls.
And now it's a real card. Is that good?
It was born.
Seggles.
A Seggles eating beans.
Come on, Len. It's at least ironically funny.
A Seggles.
Let's see, who hasn't submitted yet?
Ark, you have not submitted yet.
I haven't?
What? No.
Oh.
Wait, wasn't there like a timer, or was this limited on this one?
We did a 3x timer, but it didn't tell us 3x what.
3 minutes. Current time duration is 3 minutes.
Oh, neat. Where does it say that?
Very top right.
Upper right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
But it doesn't say how much time is remaining.
That's a lot.
Top right. Top. I see. Show animated cards. Show game options. Show.
Oh, no, further
the,
top.
In the blue. In the blue.
How will Dobby Top put in the CA crew and have this chat into SRB2 cards? Easy. Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney.
Ooh.
Objection to lull sprites for everyone.
That's the same thing.
A lot of heart, the Gourd-like sniper. Modding them into Mario cards. The other half of the chat in Minecraft. Helmick and Charlie dueling to the death in an active volcano. Charlie X of Steel. Editing them into Among Us. Put in the CA crew and have the chat into real life.
Wow.
I think that was a real card.
Helmick and Charlie dueling to the death in an active
volcano. Hey, Jay was around!
Thank you, Dindin, for picking the card you knew I wrote. who is it now? Logical? Let's see. The final boss of No More Heroes 3 will be...
Something strange is happening on my website. It's not getting to what you guys are seeing as quickly.
Oh no, are you having the same problem you had during Gardic Phone?
But yeah, you can see on the bottom right when you like pick a card if they were blank or not. Or bottom left of the cards. Like, instead of a card, it'll just be an under.
I guess that's true.
And just so you know, Chuck, the way you use the blank cards is that you click on it, you hit confirm, and a text box will show up on how to fill it in.
Yes, it's 60 cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jay put 60 blank cards into this deck, so that's why. Nope,
I want to keep the rounds fresh, you know. We've been playing multiple.
I think we'll lower that next time.
Fine, I guess.
Jay?
Oh, right. There we go, what's that one? So, the final boss of No More Heroes 3 will be... Scrump. The secret boss of Donkey Kong 64 that is more frustrating than Mad Jack and Puff Toss combined.
Please, no.
Oh, no.
Japanese Plankton. The final boss will be No More Heroes 3 again. When you get to the final boss, you start the game over.
Wow.
Confused cat noises. Oh no, it's Gene!
No!
It'll be a skeleton with a trumpet. It will be Super Saiyan J Len or Halo. Not sure what the J is.
That is Len and I's fusion.
Gotcha. Made by Rucky, I saw that, it was amazing. A Goomba going bop, 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 bop. The sexiest personalized copy of Mario 64 that keeps coming back. What is this?
Every copy of Mario 64 is personalized, don't you know that?
Yeah.
But...
And Jay's the most sexiest.
Why is it the sexiest?
It was personalized that way.
Hey. Duo wins the round.
The new Lombo Combo ordeal is...
Oh, God.
Lombo Combo.
I have not forgotten.
I'm trying to remember what that is.
Oh, well, okay. I mean, this is not
that
new,
is
so...
Lobotomy Corporation.
I gotta get back to that game at some point, but I think I will do it on a solo stream then.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's been so long
there
now.
There is too much happening right now in terms of series.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I meant, like, that would be, like, an early stream kind of
thing.
Yeah. I wish I could lower the chat just a little bit.
Did they accept my card?
It has. You should see underneath, like on your scoreboard. Dinner?
Alright.
The new Lombo combo ordeal is rocks falling on your head. LobCorp not being played for months on end.
Yes!
The empty soda bottle Sabs won't pick up off his damn floor.
Oh, it's not empty.
Jay, but with an unusually large gun. Jay's hard voice. The entirety of the action combat system copy pasta. Eris grade A weed. Jay.
Yeah.
And 14 Ambers.
So you get me with or without gun, I see.
Or your voice.
Yes!
My entire action pasta!
Pick up the bottle, Saps.
No, what?
What secret hides under beneath the Luna's bobblehead?
I had the perfect card. I had the perfect card. Don't even need a blank. I have the perfect card.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them now. I was almost humming to the song I was listening to, but that is not on stream.
Yeah.
The song's not on stream? Or do you mean that wouldn't be synced up?
I'm listening to my own soundtrack. I'm not the parsec.
Oh, yeah, I have put on my own music too.
Gotcha.
Yep.
Well, I'm not one parsec, so I can listen to what Jay is listening to.
Make sure I don't have it muted. No, okay, good.
I regret everything.
I think it fits the tone. Though I
don't
know
what Jay is listening to.
I don't know what I'm listening to.
I don't know how to describe it other than uncomfortably whimsical.
It's the gardening shop from Animal Crossing New Leaf.
You put on the No Thoughts Head Empty music video, right?
Yeah.
Or one of them.
This is the one with the penguin, yes.
Okay.
I guess I should read this one, too.
Oh, yeah, it would be you.
What secret hides beneath Lunar's bobble hat? Is it Helmiku? Is it a pack of 30 to 50 feral slowpokes? A slightly used Growlithe? A squid?
Hope so.
Lunar's hat but waterlogged? Tilt controls? Lunar's hat underneath her hat? Lunar's dream soda? Or gamer integrity? No, that's not under there, sorry.
But the integrity, though.
I'm gonna say,
I don't need it.
Duo, do you think that Lunar has gamer integrity? Now is your time to decide. Hey!
Okay, fine.
Lunar still has their card.
A list of moves available to Lunar. Move 1, grow. Move 2, blank.
I like my card.
Let me keep going until I have all blanks.
Dream Soda, I was just watching Superliminal. That's where Dream Soda came from.
Yes.
Okay. I remember now.
Move 1, grow. Move 2, lewd hand-holding. Move 1, grow. Move 2, something that's actually really easy. Oh. Move 1, grow. Move 2, manually writing the entirety of the action combat system, with a pen. On paper. Move 2, promoting your YouTube channel. Move 2, honk. Jay, if you could.
It's broken, actually.
No!
You know what you said? We're voice mode more open?
Hold on, I gotcha.
Nice.
Move 1, grow. Move
Thank
2,
you.
Consume. Move 1, grow. Move 2, a surprisingly efficient voice command combo.
Nebraska, Nebraska, Nebraska.
Move on, Nasty Drone. Majesty. Move to Google saying, I came. Additional bees.
Nice.
Additional bees.
All right, Ryuko, what do you think? Honk.
Honk! Yes.
Sound effects always win.
My honk wins.
Oh, it's
your
me.
Your next... Oh, yes. Oh, is it? Yes. Yeah.
Your next opponent is rank 6 of the Glicks Pit. Blank. Wow, that was very fast. Your next opponent is rank 6 in the Glitz Pit, the Chat. With their pitchforks for their riot, you'll never survive. A 3 a.m. round of pit crews. So, the Chat.
Yes.
Slow-mo triple deluxe.
No!
Carbon.
Citra's better at that now, we've learned.
Giant mecha fight. Kirby, but with a nose. Lunar.
Northman.
Here I come.
Book. Book of Mario. Omaha, Nebraska. Which, if you did not watch the voice
the
command.
The entirety of Omaha, Nebraska. I'm a nose man.
6 seems low for Lunar.
Let's see. I will go with...
Oh, they're running a single blank card in this one. Who was the one that got that one? Dindin. Warning! Blank containment breach in progress. Subject is blank.
Oh, well, this one's going to be a little easy. Let's see.
Wait, so warning blank... So there's two?
Oh, there's two.
Yes.
Yeah,
so the type of containment breach and then the subject is.
Oh, so what kind of containment breach? Okay.
Definitely want to blank for that one. Let's see here.
Oh god. Warning! The chat containment breach in progress. Subject is Jevelry. Warning! Baba Booey containment breach in progress. Subject is distant muffled train distress noises.
Ah!
Planet containment breach in progress. Subject is a space pirate soap opera.
They're both submitted.
Lava Coma containment breach in progress. Subject is a Nuzlocke team mostly comprised of legendary stone.
No.
SCP 2020-CA containment breach in progress. Subject is a mason jar full of beans. Wounder containment breach in progress. Subject is getting unexpectedly jumped by a legendary randomizer. Warning, Jay's birthday CSV stream containment breach in progress. Subject is Yonder R.
Ah.
What?
SCP containment breach in progress. Subject is lab rants. SAPS containment breach in progress. Subject is baked beans in place they should absolutely not belong.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's very good.
Triple real.
Next one is Lunar.
My turn. This summer, we're adding blank to the Minecraft server.
Perfect.
Yes,
yeah.
Oh.
This summer, we're adding Wander's many doppelgangers to the Minecraft server.
Oh no.
We're adding gratuitous voice mod to the Minecraft server.
I'm sorry!
What was that? We're adding Quark's many wives. We're adding modding yourself into everything to the Minecraft server. We're adding a completely ordinary, non-threatening gazebo. We're adding yet another Komeda structure serving as Zero's house. We're adding bloated Bowser.
Oh no!
We're adding Super Signpost 64. We're adding Lunar's dead computer. That thing could barely run Minecraft anyway.
Put it in Minecraft.
Your computer can't run Minecraft, but Minecraft can run your computer.
Honestly, it probably could. I mean, this one was a blank, but like...
It's real good.
It's funny.
Good job, Duo. Out of the scores, we got some twos, we got some ones, okay.
There can never be too many blank in your blank. Remember, it is two.
I get out of. Do you know what's gonna do, Draken? Oh no. I'm becoming predictable every year, each additional year. No!
You're just realizing that now?
Oh, come on!
Sorry.
Thank you, Len.
How's it going, Wander?
Hi, I'm doing good. I think I'm gonna make coffee the next opportunity because I'm feeling a little bleh.
I'm sustaining on soda.
Okay, there we go. Okay. There can never be too many a bot swarm invading the chat in your an entire chat filled with F. There can never be too many Ark stumbling his way into voicing another villain. Yes. In your Clueless's excellent CATV highlight reels. Oh, that's nice of you. There can never be too many Jay mispronouncing people's names in your Jay's old man voice.
Shut your mouth!
These are quality. There can never be too many a classic seesaw homicide in your mildly horny, entirely too edgy high school visual novel. There can never be too many angler approaching in your nightbot. There can never be too many an exposed cable in your...
No!
Moving on. There can never be too many obscure CATV in-joke in your obscure CATV in-joke. There can never be too many baps in your fucking Goomba. There can never be too many coffees in your...
Holy shit! You guys really brought it out.
Oh, that one's really nice. And that one's really clever. Oh,
right,
damn.
These are really good.
Yeah, this one, which, I'm sorry, this one probably made me laugh.
Yeah.
No, come on!
Cables in your ass, cables in your ass.
When can I use that goddamn line? And then that presented itself.
The voice mods must be stopped before Jay finds the blank voice mod.
It presented itself to it. Okay. Yeah, this will work.
What would be awful of me to do with my mouth?
Don't put it that way.
You're right.
Oh yeah, I have a minor story, like real short, about me fucking up today.
Yeah? Yeah.
So I was trying to get things ready for the streaming gig I have tomorrow. So I was testing how to stream to Facebook, just on my own channel and stuff like that. Meanwhile, I was making food. I've now learned how you can be able to burn pasta.
Oh no.
Crunchy.
My pan is not the same.
I see.
Oh no. Oh no. The voice mods must be stopped before Jay finds the Tingle voice mod.
And I uninstall it.
The Wander. Simply Wander voice mod. Bad opinion on normal type of voice mod. The fattest saps ever voice mod. The elven and the chipmunks voice mod.
That already exists. God.
The nya, but in the Phoenix Red Objection font voice mod.
No, stop.
A deeply uncomfortable wander voice mod. The Hokosaba voice mod. And the Monokuma Daycare voice mod.
What is the Monokuma Daycare?
You don't want to know.
Just the entirety of Danganronpa.
and all the Mono Cubs are there, which is the problem. Yeah.
No.
All right, you know I have to pick this one.
Pandering.
Oh, that's three for Duo. They're in the lead.
Yeah.
After finishing his three heart run of Twilight Princess, Ark plans to do a three blank run next. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, someone's got a good card.
How you tell? Oh boy, that way.
There are two chats to watch on this one because, oh no. Try this one.
What's up?
Erd? Oh, third.
After finishing his three-heart run of Twilight Princess, Ark plans to do a three Breath of the Wild run next. I'll just play three of them at the same time.
Yeah.
Ark plans to do a third Twilight Princess run next. Ark plans to do a three Morse Code Psychic Master run next. Ark plans to do a three Violet Killing Everyone run next.
No!
That was... Ark plans... Jackbox?
Murder Mystery Party.
Yeah.
Ah, that makes sense. Plans to do a three cross examining the witness's pet parrot run next. A three arc run next. A three spans run next. A three the I came counter run next. That's a low counter.
You gotta avoid all of the other ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yay.
He has no style. He has no grace. This Kong has a...
Oh, boy.
This is good.
Oh, no, Jay. Jay, what are you doing?
Nothing. I am playing the game correctly. Is what I'm doing.
This Kong has an anti-riot fence. a classic prisoner's dilemma homicide. Nice girl. A glob.
No!
Soft and peeled beans. A screen clearing blast. A baby-sized gamer-sapped helmet never worn.
Oh no!
A gobble.
No.
A funky Kong, the merchant of death.
Gobble.
Which one will it be?
Yeah. The very, very sad story.
Yeah! Okay. Who or what was the biggest contributor to Savage's Kingdom Hearts death counter?
I mean, it's not funny, but I'll do it. Just because it's on point.
God, I have a couple ideas for what I could put in here.
I agree. It's there. These cards were made for each other. Bookends.
I found out there's a randomizer now, officially, for the PC version of Kingdom Hearts 2.
Do me a favor and forget it.
No, not for Kingdom Hearts. Have a great Christmas. Ooh, I'm almost the biggest conduit for Sessa Kingdom Hearts Death Counter. Slab, dab, jab, star, chocolate, Omaha.
That's right.
The King, Death Counter? SW2K Labyrinth vibrating ominously in place. Biggest contributor? Wander.
Wow. Biggest even contributor? There.
Donkey Kong 64.
The biggest totally contributor? Game.
It's an action combo system, right? But you have cards. All of your moves are in a menu, and you can scroll through a menu card on the menu. You say.
This what is a different the website. The
counter?
Oh, sorry. I'm very sad that this card doesn't get scroll off the screen like it used to.
Yeah, on the website, it literally just was a block of text that kind of extended off of the card.
It's the only thing I had to be sad about.
Dreams for Death Counter? Jay finding another way. Dreams for Death Counter? Jay.
Yep.
The reason? The epic battle of strength build versus magic build.
Alright, fair. Still me.
The reason? The 1,582 deaths of gamer Seps.
Your own deaths caused it's your deaths.
Many deaths. Yeah. Jay finding a way.
Fair.
Now there yeah. I ask, which one was yours, Jay?
The deaths. The death ones at the end. Instead of cards against humanity, Jay's going to stream blank for his birthday.
It was actually almost Twebby.
Yeah, it was very close to being Twebby today.
It was gonna be, yeah, if we didn't fix the whole submission thing. Oh, man. See how many of these I gotta show up on there.
Jay distracts Seps so much he dies 1,500 plus times.
I mean, you have to wonder how many of those deaths are my fault. Because I jabbered.
Say, at some point during the high potion portion. Oh,
man,
boy.
What hour was it? All right. So instead of Cards Against Humanity, Jay is going to stream Ghost Trick for his birthday.
Yeah.
I mean, so nice we played it twice, honestly.
Yeah.
Jay is going to stream being a subway station in the bathroom. Oh! Oh, that's Custom Robo.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
Jay's going to stream leveling up the horn stat! No! No, we beat that game! He's going to level up the spange.
What does that mean?
Jay's going to stream the Portal Stories Milkers! I don't want to die on my birthday.
Jay, will you ever finish Portal Stories Mel?
I want to try! At some point when the curse on spreading to other things. Jay's going to stream the Cards Against Humanity. Oh, no, the CATV Pokemon League. That would be a long one. Jay's going to stream Pip. Just the fox? Just the fox itself?
Yeah, just a live camera of your pet fox.
Of me, and me just hanging out with the fox the whole day. Just, I'll let it outside and follow.
No, just the camera of it. You just attach the camera to Pip.
You're not even part of the stream. You're just, the camera is just pointed at the fox.
I see. The annual CATV Hunger Games. Has it ever been on stream?
Once. Yes, once.
Once, yes,
one time years ago.
It's become a chat thing. And then Jay's going to stream Horny Pump for his birthday. Not allowed.
Not safe.
Not on Twitch.
Oh.
Dang it. I thought I had
Hey, Arquith's around.
What?
Not a real pet fox. This is Minecraft, Nada. Though I'm tempted to get a pet fox, actually.
All right, I'll read it. Plug it up, Wander. All the blank R is escaping down the drain.
R/is.
I'm proud of this one.
Why would you need to be is if it's all V?
I don't know.
It's already implied to be plural.
Well, okay. So,
if
like,
it's a liquid.
If it's a liquid, all the water is escaping down the drain.
Fine. Plug it up, Wander. All the feral gamers are escaping down the drain. Well, the lunars Berg are escaping.
Berg.
All the a cat with no face but 8 legs. Oh no. Yet another Fire Emblem stream is escaping down the drain.
No!
Oh, the drowned skitties are done. No! Well, all of the 52 anomalous giraffes, every single one. All the Japanese plankton. All the gamer integrity is escaping down the drain. There it goes. All the cards are escaping down the drain.
Do we only have one deck available?
In this one, yeah, these are all the first deck. We're gonna add more as we go into it. As they start to repeat more, we're gonna feed. We're going to
these
keep
are just
it fresher
the new cards. I'm assuming.
As we go. Which there may be some cards that were submitted that were similar. I'll have to say.
There goes all the gamer integrity.
No!
Yes!
Duo's still at 3, Saf is at 3, Ark is at 3. I'm at 2. Hey, guys! Oh, I'm the card set. Fine. The next Force Command stream is going to be up. Oh.
Ooh.
Next game or later, we'll probably space them out a bit. Depending.
Will you be
three
adding
different decks.
Set. Okay. All the cards are escaping down the drain. Me when I use too many slides.
When they're the same button, I won't blame you. The next voice command stream will be of lewd hand holding. A very cursed copy of Super Monkey Ball.
No, I am never going to play that game with voice command.
Good luck, Claire.
Why not? Come on, there's coming a new version pretty soon.
I can't even do a voice command with that if I wanted to.
All right.
You could if you tried hard enough.
Right. The Morse code psychic master. Two shot.
Oh.
Not an emulator, not JPEG. I mean, that's basically what the whole book is. Don't worry about it.
Not JPEG?
Yes. You know, it's fine. Do you want to know what I know what a PNG is? Actual Miku and actual hell. Jay's hot voice. Honk. And playing a co-op game. That would be hell.
But the best kind of hell.
Mm-hmm.
Would it?
Yes. No.
Not for sanity.
Storm wins this round.
Thanks for the game.
I think you should do a co-op stream in your hot voice.
It turns out the man of the dad was blank all along. Is that getting a sequel soon?
There's a second game. My understanding is that there's going to be like a group of four of them and that the second one came out semi-recently.
Oh, it came out.
Yeah.
Oh.
We can play it if you want.
It's on the table.
Yeah.
Potentially.
But this Donkey Kong 64 music is giving
we
me
more. We gotta find
flashbacks.
Out a better way to play that,
right?
Though.
Oh, yes. Yeah. It turns out the Man of Medan was Funky Kong, the version of that all along. Man of Medan was a classic Prisoner's Dilemma homicide.
Huh?
Man of Medan was a nice girl all along. Man of Medan was Yandere Ark all along. Man of Medan was Beelzebub's bodacious bod all along. Man of Medan was him. All.
Him.
All along. Man of Medan was being fantastic all along. Man of Medan was angry willful all along. Man of Medan was No More Heroes 3 all along.
That would be the scariest thing.
But this was the funniest.
I'll get a point eventually.
Oh, Lunar.
Aw, oh, poor Lunar. Do you want a pity point? Well, not this
no.
point.
I'll do it myself. Cecil is going to have to use his ghost tricks to save the blank. The cause of death? Blank. I do think the website changed, Beluggy. This isn't the same website as we used to.
Yeah,
use.
The original one went down, and the original card making website went down.
Oh god.
Not giving Luna any points on her birthday.
Go, hey, hey, hey!
Stop it!
Today's the day I have a problem with that!
He's going to have to use his ghost tricks to save Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The cause of death? The never-ending Kingdom Hearts lore. A slightly used Growlithe's cause of death was Jay hugging it too hard.
Oh. My original boy!
The milk Jay brought into your house's cause of death was the glue that Luna refuses to eat. Mario's cause of death was a surprisingly inefficient voice command combo. The snack's cause of death was missile ghost trick.
No!
They were all mine!
Lynn's cause of death was desperately trying not to spoil Ghost Trick.
That's a legit card.
Wander's cause of death was Sap summoning the seagulls to kill you.
How could you do this to me?
The seagulls did it to me first.
The annual summer CATV Minecraft server's cause of death was Margaret and Montgomery.
Montgomery! No!
Jay's cause of death was Wandab.
You did this to me.
This is really tough. But I like this one.
But my surprisingly inefficient voice command combo!
My the snacks!
There were too many good ones.
Oh, I am the card czar. The real reason Jay refuses to do that one Skyward Sword side quest is blank.
Close enough.
The real reason Jay refuses to do that one Skyward Sword side quest, immersion. The real reason, additional bees. The real reason, Aurel's Skyward Sword. Yeah. The real reason is too busy manifesting in your house. The real reason is Goombel saying I came. The real reason is a completely ordinary, non-threatening gazebo. The real reason is no good reason other than he's too damn stubborn in his ways. The real reason is knowing what it's like to not be hit by a big rock from the sky. Or the real reason, the baby.
The baby.
Which also is a concern with her.
Also, Aurel is Jay's crush from Skyward Sword.
This one was funny. I had to pick it.
Well, that puts Duo at 4. They're now
Wait,
in the lead
how many points
win.
Are we going to?
5. There was a going to win if we do it again.
I thought we were going to 4.
All right, Lunar's going to win the next 5 in a row. Ocarina of Time Online, Heroes of Blank. Is this music? Is this Thousand Year Door?
Let me check.
I think it is.
It sounds like it, doesn't it?
Or Metopia? It's Metopia.
People's Profile. Okay. Metopia. But I can hear where you got that from.
Ocarina of Time Online, Heroes of Jay mispronouncing people's names.
Shut up, Dubois!
Heroes of Omaha, Nebraska. Heroes of something that is actually, like, really easy. Heroes of a screen clearing blast. Ocarina Online, Heroes of Bullshit. Heroes of a giant mecha fight. Heroes of chiseled quarantine arms. Heroes of gratuitous voice mod. and heroes of promoting your YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Okay, there's some good ones, but I'm gonna have to
get them. Four baby.
Oh, got two in the lead. Who will take it?
So it's a blank composition, right? But you have blank.
There we go. That's a very good combo of cards right there. I like those two. Very strong. They will lead into Mother Russia. Yeah, when it pushes them all down below the chair.
I kind of burned cards.
So it's a blow to Bowser in combat system, right? But do you have Arc stumbling its way through into voice acting another villain? So it's a Super Saiyan Plus 64 combat system, right? But you have Arc. So it's yet another CATV fancast combat system, right? But you have the entirety of the action combat system combat pasta. So it's a to the moon combat system, right? But you have the Ridley voice.
For the moon? For the doctor guy? Oh no.
Oh no. So it's a bad opinion of normal type combat system, right? But you have a Rosa Ambrosia.
You dare hate normal types?
So no, it's a terrible combat system, right? But you have video games. There's a Book of Mario combat system, right? But you have an action combat system, right?
Oh
but
my god! Cards.
So it's a Lopo combo combo system, right? But you have a can of beans. So it's a voice combo system, right? But you have a surprisingly efficient voice command combo.
Oh, that one's just accurate.
But my accuracy!
Yay! On my birthday! What would be the next?
Oh no, that's you.
What would be the next game to make our cry on stream? Yeah, okay, let's do this.
To the Moon would have been very appropriate here.
Oh, that game.
One day we'll see the sequel.
Is there a sequel?
I think there's like, I think there's like an entire series now. Like there's a couple of sequels.
Oh. Okay. Next game to make our cry on stream will be a baby-sized Game Recept helmet never worn. The saddest timeline. The sexiest personalized copy of Mario 64 Chaos Edition.
It is Chaos Edition.
No more Heroes 3 during the title screen. We'll just be Lunar. Let's see. Jay's birthday CATV stream. Well.
Birthday?
Uh-oh. Well. No more Dread. The ultimate crossover.
Dread gets canceled.
Oh no.
No.
That would suck.
Prime 4 gets canceled.
No.
Salmon
I
Ramen.
I swear, I didn't make him cry. At least not intentionally.
Lunar.
Fucking
no!
Lunar with the voice. I know the VTuber modest goes into the tier mode. Glueless's excellent CHV highlight reels of specifically To the Moon.
Yeah, yes. Okay. Yeah, that'll do it.
All right, Logical, what do you think?
Thank
Both
God,
are canceled.
Any card.
Oh, no.
Undertale 2 only Electric Deltarune. Good one, Dindin.
Yeah, oh, Jason, like 4 points. Oh, I got 4 now. Oh, uh-oh. The power of pandering compels me.
Okay. Give me the blank. I want the blank. Oh, give me the blank. I want the blank.
Blank. Give me the blank.
There you go. I do not know if Storm is a fan of this series, but we'll see what happens. So I'm at PSO.
I don't have any HUD cards for this.
Give me the space pirate soap opera. I want the space pirate soap opera. Give me the chat. I want the chat. Give me the wander. Simply wander. Give me the Berg emote. I want the Berg emote. Give me the Aerith grade A weed. I want the Aerith grade A weed. Give me the fattest apps ever. I want the fattest apps ever. Give me the money. I want the money. Give me the Hisuian Growlithe. I want the Hisuian Growlithe. Give me the 14 Ambers. I want the 14 Ambers.
That's the same as Aerith grade A weed.
Yeah. Son of
the puppy.
I will get a point.
Son
eventually.
Of a bitch.
Oh my god, no.
Sap can't wait for the Helltaker sequel. This time with more blank.
Saps, was it you who retweeted the Helltaker picture doing the pose? Because I saw it and
yes!
I hate you. Okay.
Yes!
That's
I was the one who posted the Helltaker doing the Jacko pose.
Really improved my day, you did.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Saps can wait for the Helltaker sequel, this time with more Jace old man voice. This time, it's more Helmik and Charlie dueling to the death in an active volcano. This time, with more baked beans in the places they absolutely do not belong. I hate it. This time, with more rocks falling on your head. This time, with the Quark's many wives. This time, with more Helmiku. This time, with more packs of 30 to 50 more feral snowpokes. This time, with more soft and peeled beans. This time with more distant muffled J distress noises. That one checks out.
Yeah, that's accurate.
Yeah, I think I misread the peeled one.
Music, did you do the thing on my end?
Damn
yes,
it.
You did. Hey, Helmiku.
I put in Helmiku, and the only other card that could have won against that was the card that also had Helmiku in it.
What stream is Clueless going to be highlighting next?
Now I have 2 cards that just say J.
I can't possibly lose. And if I am right about that, I win. Quick, someone draw hey with his two-way hair! Get out of here!
Who was the one that read this?
Wasn't me.
Or was me. Wonder. Right. What stream is Clues gonna be highlighting next? Clues, no. Anonymous. Miitopia! This one. Highlight Balan Underworld. I mean Wonderworld, but also I mean Underworld. Gubble. Mario Party 5, 50 turns. Highlight Angler Approaching. Highlight Slow-Mo Triple Deluxe. Highlight control again.
Are the blanks here just do actual it again. Suggestions?
Maybe. They might be.
Some of them are. The only thing I've heard about Balan Wonderworld is to not play it.
Guys, I can only drink so much water. Uh-oh, Dinda's in the rankings now too. Dang it. I thought I had it with Balan Wonderworld, even though I spelled it Wonderwald. Oh no, I can't win this one! No! Hey, story time! This time Jay will be telling about the time he hit a blank on the road while driving.
Oh, I got two good ones. Which one's better?
Oh, Chad, I'm trying. How many sips did you just redeem? Three. All right. Nope. One, two, chug, three, chug, four, five, chug, six, chug. Seven. All right.
Everybody take a sip.
Someone twice. Well, first I got to read this before you die.
Wow.
There we go. All right. So there's this one time that I hit a large number of Denny's. The Denny! Silence.
No, that says DDDs.
Oh, DDDs. Oh. So I entered the Smash stream. Got it. I hit a Kirby but with a nose on stream. They were a nose man. I hit a skeleton with a trumpet on the road. I got the last laugh. J-Bo with an unusually large gun, and I took over the timeline. A Nuzlocke team comprised mostly of legendaries, so Saps is now dead. Drown Skitties. How did I do that if they're... I don't want to know.
Someone threw them on the road.
Oh no.
They were drowned and then put on the road.
Lunar, you have to stop. No,
I didn't! It wasn't me!
Who's the one keeping redeeming?
Frame for a crime she didn't commit.
I hit a Jebel reel on the road. Now no one will know who they are. I hit a tie-up father!
Tie-up father!
Tie-up father! Tie-up father.
He wouldn't tell me where I was supposed to go.
Tie-up father.
And I hit a... Tie-up father. The anti-riot fence while streaming because I wanted to be late. Ooh. 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 Which one is the fun? These are very good.
These hey, Jay, you gotta sip 30 more times.
What do you mean 30 more times? Jesus Christ!
Dragoness!
Yeah, okay, let me... Just give me a moment once I pick a card. You know what? In lieu of what's about to happen, drown skitties.
Hey, do a one!
Ah! Good job.
Dang it, I couldn't believe that was a czar. Okay, show of hands. Who noticed the mistake in that round? Probably everybody. Probably everybody.
Those were last year's cards.
The card.
Yeah. The codes got mixed up when they were published.
I see.
Ah, so that is corrected now. So allow me. Can I, like, get rid of that? I don't know how that's going to work. Or if it's still on there.
Yeah, that wasn't this year's. I noticed. I just thought that was.
Yeah, those were not. None of those were all last year. I'm glad this is what we had so many blanks in, which I will lower. Let's cut it in half.
I will be honest. I did notice that the name of the pack was 2020, but I figured perhaps maybe you just misnamed the pack.
I mean, either option sounds like me. Okay, so 30 on that one. But also, I think we're going to lower
the fact that there were custom robo references suggests
to me that. And a lot of Book of Mario.
Yeah, when you said that you meant the oldest one or newest one, I thought you meant like oldest deck.
Oh, yeah, no, that one. So it's supposed to be like I bring the newest ones out first, which was the plan, and then would go into bringing out the semi older ones and then the really older ones after that. However, the codes got mixed up. And I put in the wrong one first. But it's okay. So now we'll be playing with just the new cards. So we can get those all in there. Well, hopefully, anyway. How do I... I can't seem to confirm with this interface if the other deck cards are still in there. Nor can I remove them. So I might have to make a new room.
Lower the amount of blank cards, my friend.
Yes, I already... Yes. Well, I'll do it again with that. I'm going to remake the room and drop a new link.
Oh, okay.
Let's see, so go through, because I can't tell if those were removed or not. So go there, create a new game. All right, so get one. Wait, first, before anyone comes in here, 2288. Beautiful. And now, not 60, but 30. There you go.
I'm the host now.
The lowest I can do is 4 as a score. CATV 2021. Player limit, that was pretty good. Special limit, that was pretty good. Put this back on 3 again. Show card owner. Should we turn on the show card owners? We weren't really sure how that worked.
I think we can leave it as is. It's at the end of 1.
I would prefer that to be off still.
Okay, sounds good. All right, those are all there. So the only thing I need to do is get the right card cast, which is this one. Put that in there. And should tell the name of the deck. Okay, CC 2021. There we go. Dude, no! How dare you watch me on my birthday stream? Why would you do this? 100 blank ball cards in the ball. No! I'm not sure if I can do 100.
Jay, we need the link.
Oh! Right. So what I need to do is get the link for
myself. Did you already make another one that people have already joined? Yes, other people already joined, but I don't know if we can all get in if everyone in the chat joins before us.
Right. Let's see. Okay, if you guys could, like, you know, step away, and then we can get you in here. Okay, Sats is playing, Lunar is playing, but yeah, I need three of you back out real quick. I just searched you.
No, there are enough space. There is enough space for the two.
Well, no, there is, but everyone who joins now is going to be a spectator, I believe.
It keeps putting me in the other game.
You gotta leave the game. Button in the top left.
Okay. Leave game. Come on, dude.
Yeah, the link changed from game 2 to game 5.
I'm the host.
By Jason.
Wait, so I'm just gonna click this again.
Marcus in.
There we go.
Maybe this room will work.
Nickname
better.
Already in use?
You haven't left the game, it seems like, then.
What? But I closed the window.
It doesn't actually leave the game unless if you press the leave game button.
Yeah, it tries to accommodate people.
If you
like
reopen
getting
the closed tab, but it'll bring you back there.
History.
It's
recently
cash,
closed. It's no dice.
Can you right-click the new tab button?
I didn't close the tab. I closed the window.
Yeah, but that is the same.
Yeah, it still gets cached.
Yeah.
Well, but I tried reopening it, and it just takes me back to the login.
The best thing, I probably would try to do a slightly different one, like become Wander 2.
Can you
Wander
me?
No, I don't have control.
No, you're in your own server.
You probably need a different browser, or just to change your nickname to a different one.
Okay. That's okay, let's do this. And enter nickname. I can't make it hearts.
Oh man.
W Holder doesn't just make your name Wander.
I am Wander.
Okay, now we're done. Good. All right, thank
you.
There
we all are.
Appreciate that. All right, so we're good. We all should be good on
that. There's just a Wander abandoned somewhere.
Okay, there we are. 10 of us.
Yes, we should all be good on there. The cards, the correct one. 2021. Cool. Start.
These things are more new, card. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, and the cards are. They had to recall all those blank toys in the CATV McDonald's Happy Meals because of choking hazards. Yeah. That's rough.
Yeah.
That's rough.
Definitely that one.
Definitely.
Yep.
Chaz, is this music Dino Park from Double Dash?
They had to roll that. Yeah. They had to recall all those a crudely sculpted hamburger meat Wander oozing ketchup and mustard toys.
Oh.
They had to recall all those nice girl toys. They had to recall all those Arc's trademark hair swoop toys. They had to recall all those the Mighty Pebble toys. They had to recall all those Jay getting stabbed by an exposed cable multiple time toys. Yeah, that's not going to be great. They had to recall all those a soggy, sweaty Wii remote toys. They had to recall all those, the CBT.
I had to sit there and stare at that one. Do I put that in there? And I decided yes to fairness.
They had to recall all those 10 pin slammer toys.
Yeah.
They had to recall all those just Satan toys. Nice girl.
But the CBT incident.
The CBT incident was good.
The CBT incident, as you know. Thanks to you, I'm so...
Well, amazing.
Thanks to you, I'm saddled with unnecessary... feelings. Nothing more than feelings.
Pandering, pandering. Gonna get that.
I love that it's an
Oh, word. Logical. Yeah. Be happy you don't know what the CBT incident is.
Yeah, no, don't just leave it that way. Leave it. Leave it that way. These who
don't
have to stop
do
me.
The thing that Jay did.
I'm sorry.
Gomez, do not encourage that.
Well, hello. Okay, thanks.
All right. Thanks to you, I'm saddled with unnecessary anime chess. With unnecessary motion controls. Swing the Wii remote to object. I'm saddled with unnecessary tension. Sexual tension. I'm saddled with unnecessary Wendy Oldbag inexplicably dressed as an astronaut. Adding in random jokes that have nothing to do with CATV. I'm unnecessary 500 games of Whack-A-Worm.
It was entirely necessary. You shut up.
Thanks to you, I'm saddled with an unnecessary double-length overtime stream.
It was entirely necessary. Shut up.
Once again, Wendy Oldbag. DM me the word tomato.
That's also fair right there.
Oh, these are so good. I'm going with this one.
But okay. Wendy Oldbag in this person to dress as an astronaut.
Yes, that was really good, but also the double length over time stream.
Which is what always happens. Oh, I am the czar. The next big conversation to get made into an objection.lol will be about.
Sorry to stir the pot.
There are several different double length streams. We were talking about specifically the Bug Fables one.
Oh yeah, that. I was thinking of the almost double length Ace Attorney finale.
The next objection.lol will be about Iris lecturing you on Egyptian mythology. Pronouncing Growlithe as Grovile. I can't even say anything to you right now. It's fine. Gomeda effigy. Don't. Is cereal soup? Isn't that already one? Or is that macaroni?
No, it's too long for it. It's a video that's 2 hours long.
Yes. And that wasn't even the entire conversation.
More goddamn food. Finally building your fucking bed frame. Shut up, Dindin, I'll get to it. An angry stick figure. Marvin Grossberg's hemorrhoids. That's right, that's who that was.
Yes, Jay. Right.
No, let's see. Well, what about these lovely cards up here?
What about these lovely... No, what's the last one?
Jay, you can't just ignore it.
Asian executor. what is the most controversial thing that we have right now? Fuck.
The last one!
Yes, the last one.
Yeah!
You just freaking convinced me to give you a point, you bastard!
You mean Growlithe?
No.
The least likely to survive the apocalypse. Blank. This mac and cheese soup is 4 hours long.
What? Oh, good. That's
pasta with sauce.
Jeez.
Is spaghetti a salad? Is it another topic in that same video?
What could you possibly make?
Least likely to survive the apocalypse. Pro gamer saps. Hey. Least likely, Lunar's birthday.
Where they can never die.
Least likely. They're really, really cute baby animals in Metroid Fusion.
No.
Least likely to survive, Japanese Angelica Pickles.
That is right. The nickname of Danganronpa, the little girl with the blonde pigtail.
Yeah.
I forget you. She was short.
Why do I not remember her name?
Right?
Monica?
I just heard it yesterday.
Yeah, Hiyoko.
Hiyoko.
Least likely to survive the apocalypse, Team with Aiba. Least likely, Jay. Least likely, the Kirby Triple Deluxe slow motion of it.
It can't run.
Least likely to survive, what's left of Sap's patience. Least likely to survive, the cast of Until Dawn.
They all lived!
Yay, I got a point,
running
you guys!
Out of
I made the second game!
Happy birthday, Luna. You got a
point.
Happy birthday!
Jay's birthday, please, stop.
What is a blank? A miserable pile of blank. And funny. Okay. You cannot escape the birthdays. They will always find you threatening.
Oh,
what is a Gamer Sabs 2? A miserable pile of beans. What is a helmet that makes you smarter? A miserable pile of pickling Wander's hat.
What?
You know, it's delicious.
But
what
why?
Is an audio?
You can have it, but why?
No. What is an audio? A miserable pile of scrungled.
Scrungle.
What is a Meta Knight? A miserable little pile of oh, I can't do it! No!
Damn it.
What is a twerky, a miserable pile of getting clowned? What is a Death by Snoozu? A miserable little pile of three bean.
Three bean.
What is a infinite fractal corn? A miserable little pile of Violet's fucking awful eating habits. I see. What is a Lunar? A miserable little pile of biggest ball of glue.
No!
What is a Saps? A miserable pile of hubris.
Yes.
You don't know that one. You don't know that. You don't know that!
Oh, we
Tweezed.
Know that.
Tweezed!
Mario 45 kind of ruined that one!
Yeah, sure.
Well, the first 10 turns was hubris, and then it all went downhill.
Yeah. Okay, Scrungle's pretty...
Scrungle is also pretty good.
Yeah. Yay! I had a blank card I knew what to do with.
Let's see...
Something or someone who'd look awesome in robot form would be...
Hmm. That's
all. I'm not owned.
Oh, is that a card? No. So good. All right, I'm about to disappear for just a sec.
No.
Come back to us.
Jay, please, no. Sudden air condition. Something or someone who look awesome in robot form would be Leonard Halo as his GSS.
Super Saiyan. Awesome God, Super Saiyan.
Would be Angry V.
What?
Awesome would be Leonard Halo.
What?
Would be Tangerine. Awesome would be Leonard Halo. Awesome in robot would be a miniature Lunar. Awesome in robot would be Growlithe. Awesome in robot form would be the best gamer in Northern Norway, Torquilla. The awesome in robot would be Tiny Dancing Bitch.
I returned.
You got it!
More than half of these are Lunar. Or some kind.
No, Leonard. Oh, yeah.
I get back, boy!
Some
good
amount
luck.
Of Lunar.
But only Leonard one of them were actually, like, not blank Leonard Halo.
Who do you pick? Having owned Mario Paint, I love the song. So many
so catchy.
Tangerine.
Yay!
Both the Leonard Halos.
Robo Tangerine.
Ignored for Tangerine.
No pandering. The world may end with you, but every CATV stream ends with.
Uh oh. Mm.
Also, Jay, you may have missed a comment from Bag Boy.
Oh no, I commented when I came back. God, like, don't exist. Me, I think I'll stay for one more hour. Okay, good. I go with that one.
The world may end with you, but every CATV stream ends with. Unbridled confidence, followed by immediate failure. Ends with. Ends with not enough money for chicken nuggets. Ends with another
twister.
Another twister. I'm sorry, Zach. Ends with becoming better friends with the horrors. Ends with a teardown stream that will definitely end at 10 p.m.
Thank you, games! Welcome!
Ends with sparkling heart, archdoodle sparkling heart. Ends with a nice bowl of soup, smiley face.
Oh.
Ends with trying to pronounce the word judicature. Did I do it right?
I have no idea.
No one will ever know.
Who knows?
Also, thank you, game! Welcome to the CATV Inside Joke Stream. Please make yourself comfortable. We'll explain as we can.
Judicature?
Lunar, no, stop it.
Soup.
I mean, that's the most accurate, really.
Mm-hmm. How about... Uh-oh. In this round of Gardic Phone, Blank has misinterpreted a picture of Blank as Blank. I still have not played that
that's
game.
A three.
It's a triple.
Oh no. So first I need a person.
Oh no.
With this one,
I may have been able to do this, but I'm not sure.
Wait, no. Can I back out? I can. Okay, so you back
you
out
cannot
of. No, you can back out of.
Live with your mistakes.
Oh no! Too late, I've already done it, I've survived.
But your mistakes.
It's too late. I have the power, it's my birthday, Lunar Halo.
I have not done a single thing to steal your birthday. The chat is the one that's been parroting that.
Then you stop stealing birthdays.
It's not my fault.
Lunar Halo has absorbed another birthday. Absconded, that was it. Never mind.
All right.
Who was it? I read this one.
This one. Uh-oh, in this round of Garlic Phone, Wander has misinterpreted a picture of Wide Violet as a very big sea cucumber.
Oh. Sea cucumber?
Splatoon.
Close quarters? Yeah. Oh.
You remember when I modded sea cucumber to be very big?
Right.
In this round of Garlic Phone, Loris Dunim has misinterpreted a picture of Maggie Bird as gumshoe singing Bob Marley. Maya Fey has misinterpreted a picture of husband Growly.
Shut up!
As Miles Edgeworth.
Husband Growly already got submitted?
There's a lot of Ace Attorney in this. I guess that's a lot of what we've played recently.
Yeah.
Len has misinterpreted Larry Butts as Lana.
Very good.
Leonard Halo has misinterpreted the genie of the lamp as chiseled and ripped Ark with a little hair bow. Ark has misinterpreted Zim Yop as Phoenix Wright. Lunar has misinterpreted a circle as Kirby.
Now you see, this orb represents the lore of the Halcondrons and the Ancients and the creation.
That's a limp circle!
Kazia has misinterpreted Palutena as Team Snakemouth. And Herlock Sholmes has misinterpreted the sheer majesty of Groose as Ark.
Misinterpreted?
Oh, Gomez. Is this as hard for you as I imagine? These are all really good. Yeah, okay.
We haven't even met that character yet.
We haven't yet. Well, one stream
partially
away.
Partially pandering, partially I just had to compare Ark and Druce. Welcome to the blank level where everything is blank.
Okay, who is the cards are? Okay.
Trivia Showdown, Luna vs. Saps, the subject, Kingdom Hearts lore, and Kirby lore.
Oh no.
You're not going to pick it, but I'm just specifically calling this out to you, just so you know.
Oh no.
You're not going to pick
it.
Though.
Don't do that.
Burned a submit card. Worth it.
Don't do that. Welcome to the weird deer level, where everything is not Jay's boy.
I'm sorry!
Not to the deer, though. Fuck that deer.
Welcome to the Helmick level, where everything is a sentient VTuber model.
Oh no.
Welcome to the spending half of your E3 presentation on the Guardians of the Galaxy gameplay level, where everything is Guardians of the Galaxy. Welcome to the Kid Icarus Uprising level, where everything is using Hearts' money.
Fuck you!
Welcome to the soundboard accident level, where everything is in the appropriate Coco Bandicoot to those from Crash Team Racing.
I just heard this last night. My god, why did she do that?
Welcome to the Coolest Play Bug Fables Anonymous level, where everything is gay bug rights. Welcome to the trivia levels, where everything is emo fox. Welcome to the poorly timed explosives level, where everything is being scrambled. Welcome to the white space level, where everything is emo thoughts.
Welcome to white space. Welcome to white space.
There are two emo thoughts.
There are two emo thoughts.
And they both got used here.
Damn it. My problem is there are two Emothoths to pick between.
Do you choose Twebby or Amori?
What will you pick?
We know. We all know. We all know. We all know.
It's Twebby.
Yeah, point
for have fun, game.
It was either real way, close.
Either way, I won that.
Yeah.
The most attractive thing you can think of, or in your current hand of cards, is...
Oh, that's fun.
Oh, no. Wait, who? This is Lunar?
Why wasn't this Sapsis card?
Scrangle this one.
Son of a bitch.
What did you post last time, Jay?
Mine was the Kid Icarus Uprising and everything is heart.
It's not that bad.
It is against 90% of game design.
No.
Never going to accept it. Never. No matter what you say. Not taking that. Oh, shit.
They explained pretty early on it's money, and you get it every time you kill an enemy.
Nope.
Just like Castlevania, Jay.
I haven't played that either.
The most attractive thing you can think of, or in your current hand of cards, is delicious cheesecake.
Yeah.
Mask. I don't have this. Wait, no, I do. Mask. Damask. Chiaki. Nanami. Whatever the fuck Lambrance 2 is. Chalamon Kubo. My little taint is exposed. I hope nobody punches it.
How has this survived?
Great Sage Helmiku. The Thuckle Method.
Well...
Or Director Hottie.
Okay, no.
No.
Not this thing about...
It's called Hottie!
Now...
It's called Hottie.
Who's more attractive? Chiaki or Nyeh?
Listen. I love you.
It sucks!
New cheese
on my birthday. Lunar has passed the birthday torch to me.
Here's your birthday cake. It's cheesecake.
Oh.
It's made of cheese.
Jay, just eat the cake and love it. God.
It's not bad.
Don't make it with your weird brown cheese, Saps.
Art gets this, you.
Yeah, sorry, my website's behind you guys, so it takes me a minute to get there. Don't tell anyone, but Lamron's really left the team because of Blank. Tell the truth.
I love the stone mask. It is really great.
What is that from? That sounds familiar.
Internet video. Was it peanut butter?
Really great. I think you're right. I think it might be Peanut Butter Gamer.
But also, now every time I play Majora's Mask and I get to that part, it just it intrudes itself into my brain.
Don't tell anyone, but Lambrin's really left the team because of which wank tank are we on at this point? Like 7, 8? Who knows? The real reason, Jay's Pokemon undies. The real reason, falling in a hole right after killing Dr. Robotnik. The real reason, the DL6 incident. The real reason, them now working for Togami. Oh.
Lore?
Wasn't aware of this. Lore. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, the Metopia. Real reason.
Oh, front-facing Lambrance. Oh, yeah! The real reason, cursed. Lying on the floor, weakly waving your arms as Donald Duck serenades you with Simple and Clean.
I can't believe someone remembered this.
The real reason, Lambrance imposter. The real reason, Jay's little taint exposed for the punching.
Couldn't handle it, gone.
That's not even a recent joke.
Yeah, that just kind of got brought up and submitted two separate times in this pack.
Oh, Malugi, the Donald Duck one is because Jay was playing Beat Saber and I decided to, like, force him to end the stream by serenading him with Donald Duck singing Simple and Clean.
You also made me play it. Of the Dark Lore.
I just died.
The lore.
The lore.
All right. Jay, just, you've bought way too many copies of Blank.
I don't even have any games. I'll go with this one.
Link's crossbow training. Link faces of evil.
I remember.
Is that one of the CDIs?
Yes.
Yes.
I had a sad thing on my birthday. I ordered Subway. Oh, no. And I didn't know that it was supposed to come with vegetables, and I ate a sandwich with vegetables on it.
No!
Good for you!
It was okay. I actually thought it was better than I thought it was going to be.
Okay.
But now my has bought like vegetables.
Jay has bought too many copies of uncobbed corn.
I do love not, corn.
Not holding L in Kid Icarus Uprising.
Shut your mouth.
I'm glad I just watched that clip. Too many copies of lamp oil, rope, and or bombs.
Fair enough.
Jay has bought too many copies of Senran Kagura.
No!
What, you don't like the TV game, Jay?
Shut up! Hi, Ham!
That one gaming controller you have that is dysfunctional in some way. Jay has bought too many copies of something so obscure that nobody's ever heard of it and nobody cares when you talk about it, Jay.
Bumper Wars is really good!
What Wars?
Bumper Wars is an old disc game that I
no
bought.
No one cares!
Scholastic Book Order!
2,000 hours of Dino Time.
Shut up and it's true!
No More Heroes 3. 4.
More.
More Heroes 4.
4 already.
Ark will never get when I have them all. His Christmas is going to be a dump truck.
The Thuckles Saga.
The Thuckles.
It just makes sense!
It does.
I'm picking the obscure thing.
Good job, Gomez.
Use the Thuckles to. Use the Thuckles in the bumper. Argument of the months.
I'm picking Bumper Wars.
Yeah. Bumper Wars is really funny. I couldn't play because my computer was too new, though. It's an old game. Anyway, also, yes, Strigoti, you're right. I do officially have 2,000 hours legitimately in Ark Survival Evolved. Anyway, to the dismay of almost everyone, the final chapter for the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Fighter Pass Volume 2 is... Oh, character.
Oh, it says dismay, though.
To everyone's dismay.
To the dismay of almost everyone.
We not want Smash.
The thing is, you could write any character and it would still be true.
Yeah.
Someone would be upset.
Yeah, most people would be upset at any character.
Yeah, shoot him at Shooterson, but I don't like shooters. All right, we'll add Animus Pringles, man.
I should change that. It's a very small number of people will be upset, but they'll be very loud about it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Okay, to the dismay of everyone, we have Lambrinth approaching at very high speeds from SRB2 card. Showing the Zeptograms. I'm not sure if anyone would be upset with that. Kazuya, again. Second Kazuya.
Second Kazuya.
Eight more skins. The Wicked Witch of the Witness Stand? The Wicked Witch.
No, Wendy Oldbag.
It's Wendy.
Oh my god, fucking Goomba. They end it with a Goomba and they start it with Piranha Plant. Yes. Phoenix Wright. Dismay? Dr.
Hobbs. I'm so dismayed.
Do it. Dr. Hakim's unsettling face. Who's Dr. Hakim?
More like dismaya.
Hey, the book.
The book.
Oh, the book from It Takes Two.
Oh, Hakim. Oh, yeah. I'm Larry.
Larry.
Also, Cowboy Joshua.
Howdy, y'all. I'm Jesus. Repent for your sins. I'm coming.
Who is the most dismaying? That one. Make a hard
wins the round.
Yes!
Just Larry, like not even Feast. Larry gets in. There'd be so much uproar at that.
Oh no, Blankface has been stolen by Dark Lord Blank.
Dark Lord Blank.
Well, Wander's the Tsar, right?
No.
Walugi.
Oh.
Walugi is.
Oh, Walugi. Oh, well, yep, yep.
Hmm.
I only have one person name.
I kind of have two.
I wish I could, like, go back after I've selected something.
Right.
I just assumed it was Larry the Cucumber. I'm fucking stupid.
I mean, like, that's also relevant here, unfortunately.
Yeah, right?
I'm Larry.
Should come 60 points here, we could pick names. I mean, that's why I went with 60 originally. I thought that would give us options, but we'll feel it out as we go. It's all right. Because next one we're going to play is going to be all three decks. That's going to be
great. That does remind me that the hosts of VeggieTales are both fruit.
That is a good point, actually.
Wait, a cucumber is a fruit?
Yeah.
It has seeds.
It's a melon.
Yeah.
Melon.
Anyways.
Tomatoes are berries.
Oh no! Necklace face has been stolen by Dark Lord Showman of the Murder!
Nice.
My oh bad. No! Rock Lobster's face has been stolen by Dark Lord Lunar Bottini! Oh no! Officer Jenny's face has been stolen by Dark Lord the Worst Gamer in Southern Sweden! Oh no! Manmind's face has been stolen by Dark Lord Sanjay, no good to Jay's evil doppelganger!
Sanjay!
No good.
No good.
Oh no, Bumisumi's face has been stolen by Dark Lord the Clap.
Dark
Lord. Oh no, Clone of the Cobb's face has been stolen by Dark Lord popping Lambert's tail like a pimple.
No!
Oh no, Princess Stacy's face has been stolen by Dark Lord Wandor.
Dark Lord, Dark Lord Wandor.
Oh no, the Cheapskate Ant Queen's face has been stolen by Dark Lord Bootsworth the fucking liar.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Makoto Nagi's face has been stolen by Dark Lord Junko Enoshima.
Alright, Walugi, what you got?
Dark Lord, Wandor!
Dark Lord. Two levels in.
But the worst game in Southern Sweden!
The newest CATB cryptid, Blank.
Shoot, I have a card that I don't remember what it references.
The newest CATV cryptid, Jay's Little Taint, exposed for the punching.
No!
Newest CATV cryptid, Dark Matter Adaptation Theory. The newest cryptid, Leonard Halo. That's pretty recent. The newest cryptid, Wendy Oldbag.
Yes.
The newest cryptid, Din Dimmadome. Owner of the Dimmsdale Dinnadome? Is it Dimmadome. N's? Oh, okay.
Yes.
It's Din-Din.
Because it's Din-Din.
Oh, got it.
Din Dimmadome.
The newest cryptid, Left Bracket Dominus Right Bracket. Newest cryptid, Dad from Proud Family. Newest cryptid, Lot of Butts. Newest cryptid, Jay's Awful British Accent.
What you talking about? I think it's good.
It's not.
Sorry.
No,
I'm sorry
you're
hit again.
Sucks.
To hear this yet again in your life. It's memorable.
It
can mean good.
It's barely cockney.
It's somewhat cockney. I'm trying my best.
It's barely
caught. It's getting caught on the way out.
Let's see what Jebby has to say about it.
I'm sorry.
Oh no. That's right where I've been greatest attorney.
10 miles away.
Yes.
No, Leonard
won! Leonard already
won!
Wow.
Mean,
no points at all! Jesus!
0 points to 4.
That was fast.
8:51. Okay. I say we go hard. But alright, so if you're here in the chat, we could step away and let new people try to come in if they can.
Like immediately.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Should I leave the room?
Okay, so no. I log out.
No, we're gonna keep the room this time. Is this anyone who's in the chat playing? We should be able to keep this one. So I'm gonna
Please make sure you press the leave game button in the upper left. If you have already closed the tab, reopen the closed tab and press the leave game button because it will not kick you out until you press that button.
I'm going to add in the crudge out in the first round, and then we're going to go even harder and add the cards from years ago that I looked through and were still funny, so that they've been vetted. But now we have all the cards. And it should be, well, I hope beautiful.
We have 10 now.
We have 10. Thank you for counting. All right, so 4, that one. I think everything here is pretty good. So, is 30 an okay number of blank cards? Yeah.
Is there anyone that hasn't played yet that isn't in?
Yeah, is anyone here? Yes. With the length these games are, even with the minimum score, this may be the last one of the night. 90 blank cards are right. I mean, that's the only answer I've gotten so far, so maybe...
If we're adding more cards overall, then we don't need as many blanks.
Well, unless you get stuck with a hand that you can't really work with. Because the problem with, you know, chat submitted cards is that you get some that just only work in some situations. They're not really written to be versatile.
Well, we can have some.
Yeah.
You just vibing to Kapora Kapora's theme.
20
is
blacks.
Is there anybody else that wants to play that has not played yet?
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 6, 8.
No, this is one a song slot. That will give you war flashbacks.
I'll repost the link in the chat.
Okay.
The password is 2288.
Ye olden password of the good times. Even the password is a CHTB reference. I'm going to bump up the player count. What I'm afraid of, because I can't make the score any lower, is that might make us go overtime.
Oh yeah, that happens very quick in this kind of game.
Yeah. If I can make it like 2 to win.
Well, that would be
optimal. Okay. Make it 2 and then
Clueless, Fridge, Ryuka, Nada, and Scar. There we go.
Okay, so we got 10 now?
Yeah.
Wounded Bar, we begin. See if it's one
Art
is
star.
Oh, okay, it's not showing up. Okay, challenger approaching. More like blank.
What is this blank blank? And so everyone catches up.
Blank, blank. More
we're
like playing blank,
two
blank.
Things together.
Time to burn.
This one and this one. I'm sorry, Solaris. Listen, like I said in the beginning of the stream, this one almost didn't happen today because there was a secret thing they had to do where the mods had to read the decks and approve them, which they don't tell you until you go to publish them. I was like, why? So they go track down the mods and talk to them in their Discord. Like, can you publish the cards? Which they were very helpful with it, which I appreciate.
That's nice, at least. I do think they should have that as a disclaimer.
And when they open the card maker, yeah. Like, plan ahead!
Wander, it's 2 cards.
Oh, it's 2? Oh.
Yeah, it's a double one.
Oh, dang it. I did not realize it was 2. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Challenger approaching, more like an unbelievable J story, a soundboard incident. Challenger approaching, more like Arc Tingle Side. More like bisexual Super Mario the I Came counter. More like pole dancing mermaids arrayed by Odd Sandwich. More like the ghosts of a dozen abandoned stream series Luna's perpetual birthday. More like Officer Jenny spending half of your E3 presentation of Guardians of the Galaxy gameplay. More like raunchy CATV fan fiction that deeply uncomfortable. More like pro gamer Sap Saps. More like tiny dancing bitch arch streamers.
That's us. I am.
I am.
I am. Yay, my birthday.
That's a good one.
Oh, I'm under great. Oh, good luck at work, I should say.
All right. My skeleton is pulsating, skin rippling, eyes burning, and blank drooping.
Oh, no. What?
Mom spaghetti?
What is this referencing?
I don't know.
Yeah, what is this?
Some of them are just out there.
What's drooping?
That's what we're gonna find out.
I'm gonna put that one out there. Maybe I'll get a laugh. At least droop is a funny word.
My skeleton is pulsating, skin rippling, eyes burning, and DK's big, big donkey ass is drooping. Confused cat noise is drooping.
Slide whistle.
Show Minamimoto drooping. A skeleton with a trumpet drooping. More like dooting. Doot. I don't know, but have you tried slapping it? Drooping. A PlayStation multi-tap boomerang thing. Drooping. Boner drooping. Ark's hair swoop drooping.
No!
Oh,
that's
sad.
That's a sad time. And first impression drooping. Okay, Ark's hair swoop is very funny, but I'm going to go with DK's big, big donkey ass.
Of course it was Clarissa's.
I'll do, okay. Jay, story time. This time Jay tells about the time that he found a feral blank in his house.
Oh no.
Let's make this into a horror picture. There we go. Something else. All right, fun Solaris.
See you, Solaris. Thanks for stopping by.
Okay, Jay will tell us about the time that he found a feral palutena in his house.
Ah.
Got very upset. Found a feral rock lobster in his house and he caught it. He found a feral like a bolt from the blue. It's time for a Reaper review. And he ran. He ran the other way. He found a feral.
What's the shopkeeper's name?
No. Found a feral pulling all the fire alarms in the building in his house. A feral what? Found a feral Lanuki's dad in his house. I would be terrified with the little purple dude. A feral Jay in his house. They fought. We don't know yet who won. A feral Hulk milk. Ark slowed down screaming about Gino in his house. Fair. And the ancient chaos. The ancient chaos god that fuels my chaos. Jay. Yeah.
Instead of Cody's Gift of Energy, Jay's gonna stream blank for his birthday.
Who's the czar? What would make Fridge
laugh? It's Fridge.
This will probably make him laugh. So would the feral Jay send be in the instance the Reaper begins to ask?
She says,
"Meow."
Nya.
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 You say nya?
Like nya.
And I said meow, 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 meow.
So I was out of my apartment for about a week, less than a week. When I came home, she was like, she usually seems more mad than excited when I come home after a long time. But she was like, she was like, oh, finally you're home. Give me scratches. Anyway, I go to the bathroom and close the door. And I hear her outside mewling loudly. Because, like, you just got back and now you've disappeared again?
Oh, no! Where did you go?
It's like, I'm just in here.
Bring me with
you. Done and came out. She's like, now feed me.
Wait. Clue. You gotta put it
in.
Clue!
Submit!
Clue.
Submit!
Wake up!
Submit!
Submit!
Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can find any time before. Okay, there we go. Instead of CTV Card Against Humanity, Jay's gonna stream 2,000 hours of Dino Time for his birthday.
I'll do it!
Jay's gonna stream on her birthday for his birthday. Jay's gonna stream distant muffled Jay distress noises for his birthday. Jay's gonna stream his Jay sensitive nipples for his birthday. Jay's going to stream Jay getting stabbed by an exposed cable multiple times for his birthday. Jay's going to stream the coin for his birthday.
Just the YouTube coin stream for 3 hours.
Jay's going to stream consent for his birthday. Jay's going to stream her and Kazuya for the 200-foot cliff for his birthday.
She's ready for fun.
Jay's going to stream the Saw movie starring CATV for his birthday.
That's a very good card. So my dad, my dad sent me a happy birthday text just now, and it includes a video of deer frolicking around. I don't think he's being funny. But I'm not sure if he's being funny.
Maybe the real Fire Emblem was the blank we made along the way. On the way.
To put for this one. There we go.
Maybe the real Fire Emblem was the a completely ordinary, non-threatening gazebo we made along the way. Felt it. Was the golden banana we found along the way.
Oh.
Was the pizza theme played at 200% speed of 300% volume we made along the way. Ah, was the a large bomb we made along the way. Was the yet another CATV fan cast we made along the way.
Yeah.
Well, they did have one, probably. Was the Thuckle saga we made along the way. Was the abstinence fairy we made along the way. Was the becoming better friends with the horse we made along the way? Was the advance wars we made along the way?
Hey, wait a minute.
I get it.
Yeah.
I do like the idea of the Fire Emblem just being a bomb.
He has no style. He has no grace. This Kong has a...
See you, Len.
Bye, Len.
Bye.
Wait, what happened?
Did it get skipped?
Ooh. The black card got skipped. Oh, now that I can do that, oops.
You can?
What are you doing, Ada?
Well, that's fine.
I mean, we have already played that one before, so...
I just wanted to know what the button did!
Yeah, that's interesting.
What do you think it did?
What? That card got 8!
Thank God it ate my card.
Well, the same card that I was going to play there also works well here, so...
Oh, we got the cards back?
Oh, we did.
Yeah. Oh, it's back.
Yeah, we got our cards back.
I didn't want it back, though! The real reason Jay refused to do that one Skyward Sword side quests.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, bring up an are you sure option. Why? It says skip, doesn't it?
Oh, it's an X. Well, don't go pressing buttons. You don't know what they do.
The real reason Jay refused to do that Discovery Stone side quest? Gamer integrity.
Yes!
Herlock Sholmes. Hmm? The sheer majesty of Gruus. Soda?
Soda?
Three Bean. Slap that Jab Star Chocolate Omaha.
Work it, fix it, do it.
That one gaming controller you have that is dysfunctional in some way. Being afraid of the vacuum. Milo's fucking awful eating habits.
Well, you're afraid of the vacuum, aren't you?
Wait, really?
Dang clueless.
Might be
so we got
back around.
Clueless, got it.
I hate pirates. I only like money and blank.
Okay, who's this one? Scarlet. Yes, thank you for pushing my cards again, game.
You didn't want that?
No, I can't do that. I do. Oh my god.
Okay, I hate pirates. I only like money and Beelzebub's bodacious bod. I only like money and something so obscure that nobody's ever heard of it and nobody cares when you talk about it. I only like money and Erebo! Like money and Chala One Kubo. The Thuckle Method. I only like money and Wander. I only like money and 17 cups of coffee per trial. I only like money and Hokosaba. I like money and Jay's Pokemon Undies.
I misspelled Unites, okay? If anyone wants to know,
what?
I misspelled Unite.
What?
Unite? I said
to
I was going to play Pokemon Unite. What came out was I'm going to play Pokemon Undies.
Oh.
That's
why that's there. Yes. Yeah, so if in case anyone missed that.
When did you do that?
I don't know. Oh, I am the cards are. Uh-oh, in this round of Gartic Phone, Blank has misinterpreted a picture of Blank as Blank. Yes, I figured there might be people here, a lot of people, who didn't see that one random pre-stream announcement that I mixed that up in. Much like I did with the husband Growlithe, where my phone corrected Hisuian to husband and form into four, and the VOD for
maybe
half a day. Oh, yeah.
Did you stop using the phone to edit this title?
I thought it was fine! And then it comes out with Jay sees the new husband for his favorite Pokemon Growlithe. Which is the most clickbaity title I can ever think of. I was like, what? The new husband?
Remember, it's three cards.
Alright. In this round of Gartic Phone, arc, but with a single ear of corn, for some inconceivable reason, has misinterpreted the dad from Proud Family as Kirby Burnett with a nose.
Seems plausible.
Garrus Abs 2 has misinterpreted an enraged Yeti covered in orange marmalade for Kazuya? One second here. Okay, and then Jay, mispronouncing people's names, has also misinterpreted Flecken as Mask. The Mask. Yonder Arc has misinterpreted the sexiest personalized copy of Mario 64 as Control. And Wendigo attacking to Charlie Chaplin music. Has.
That's an old one.
Has misinterpreted maintaining a secret identity as a chaos-loving clown for far longer than anticipated as a picture of Wander's many doppelgangers.
I was Jevil Real all along.
Oh, no!
What a twist.
Gex misinterpreted slow-mo triple deluxe as the Kirby triple deluxe slow-motion adventure.
That doesn't seem like a misinterpretation.
No, I think they got it, yeah. Boonsworth the fucking liar has misinterpreted Jay's old man voice as the baby.
The baby.
The baby. Ark has misinterpreted a bean-based hellscape from which there is no escape as Jay finding a way.
He found a way through. He found an escape.
He found a way to banish Saps there.
Ow. Miles Edgeworth has misinterpreted the DL6 incident as hubris.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm the cards are. Sure.
Yes, you are, Jay.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Those came together.
It was you.
It was yours, Ark. You got it.
Sure. Good.
What is a blank? A miserable pile of blank. Oh, that's the X button you were talking about.
Don't press it.
I wanna.
Don't do it.
Okay, I won't. I was too prideful. Miles, you were 8 years old. Too prideful!
I can get away with pinning the crime on Yanni Yogi.
What is a tiny bitch? A miserable little pile of spanch.
Spanch?
Spanch.
Spanch.
What is a specialty char toad? A miserable pile of poorly tied
explosives. Did this to me.
What is that? A miserable pile of delicious cheesecake.
Nice.
What is a man mind? A miserable pile of the bots swarming invading the chat.
Man mind. Man me a mind.
What is a corn of the cob? A miserable pile of rot falling on your head. What is an entire chat filled with F? A miserable pile of surrounded
skinny. No!
What is a No More Heroes 4? A miserable pile of clueless sex on his highest CATV highlight reels. What is a scrump? A miserable pile of consume. What is a Miles Edgeworth? A miserable pile of eat your Cheerios.
My favorite cereal. Eat your Cheerios, Edgeworth.
But the toad wins.
That's very good.
The toad wins, yeah.
And the cereals are too sweet for me.
Unfortunately, his only ghost trick is the ability to manipulate blank.
There's a new one. Okay.
Honestly, if we come across a black card that we have done before,
skip. It sounds like a good idea.
Honestly, yeah, press the skip button. It's a little X in the upper right corner of the black card if you are the czar.
You know what? That fits me very well. You know what? I'm going to go with this one.
Also, it would not be helpful in Ghost Trick at all.
Jay is now a ghost. Unfortunately, his only ghost trick is the ability to manipulate an exposed cable. To manipulate 52 anomalous drafts. To manipulate missile.
Missile!
To manipulate the annual Arc SE obsession. To manipulate a ghost trick.
All of it.
To manipulate a rocket launcher.
On point.
To manipulate the Wicked Witch of the Witness Stand.
No one can do
to
that.
To manipulate Lunar's dead computer and bring it back to life.
I will try.
Go back to 5 minutes before my computer's death. And to manipulate the milk Jay brought into your house.
Enjoy.
It has to have brought milk into your house before he died.
It's vitamin D for dead.
How do you think Jay died?
I'm upset. Good. I'm upset.
I know you're upset.
I'm upset.
On his birthday.
On my birthday.
In addition to a second goose, the update to unlimited, no, untitled goose game will contain a playable blank.
You know what? If it's in the world. Unlimited goose game. It's like that Mario mod where you can play with like 100 Marios, but it's all goose. They're all honking. Oh no. Yeah, I like that.
In addition to a second goose, the update to Untitled Goose Game will contain a playable Genie of the Lamp contain a playable Groose. Oh, will contain a playable Montgomery. Oh, hell yes!
Montgomery playable.
Will contain a playable Asian Executor. Will contain a playable SRB2K Lambrance vibrating ominously in place. Will contain a playable Quark's Many Wives. Will contain a playable The Porta Milkman. Will contain a portable Marge Simpson kicking people for no apparent reason. I'm sorry, this makes me very happy.
Oh, good.
Margaret, I'm stealing your bra. No.
Oh. When cooking blank, you have to be sure to add just enough blank. The secret ingredient is love.
I have the perfect thing, but Wander won't know what I'm referring to.
They're secret.
I gotta do it for the joke, though.
Time to burn two cards.
Alright.
The deed is done.
Alright. When cooking, pronouncing Growlithe as Grovyle, you have to be sure to add just enough Shrek monkeys.
What is Shrek monkeys? I remember.
I have no idea.
It's so long ago.
What?
When cooking Helmiku, you have to be sure to add just enough crusty old dried up glue.
No. Is that true, Lunar?
Lunar.
No, it's not. I would never.
Be nice to Lunar. When cooking yet another Homestuck reference that I don't get, that I personally, Wander, don't get, you have to be sure to add just enough Blood Edward Island.
What is that? That's one I couldn't remember.
Blood Edward Island, that's from...
Trace Memory.
Yeah.
Trace Memory, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I mistyped Shark Monkeys from Shriek Monkeys. Oh, I remember that. Thank you, Chad.
When cooking, sweet potato, sweet potato, sweet potato.
Sweet potato.
Sure to add just enough baked beans in places that they absolutely do not belong.
No! Why would you ruin sweet potatoes like that?
It's because they don't belong there!
Okay, that's
when
fair.
Cooking Spider-Man 2 for the GameCube, you have to be sure to add just enough the inexplicable similarities between mac and cheese and soup. When cooking Queen, add just enough Angry Willful. When cooking Scrungled, add just enough
Get points.
Okay. When clicking another huge Gardic Foreign Discord call, at just enough TKO.
Yeah, do it. You know, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
A badass deathlock, just enough anime chess. Okay, I have a few that I'm looking at.
Get a point.
Get it a point.
I'll go to this one. Oh, yeah. And
hey, Clueless has got it.
We have time for one more.
Should have picked sweet potato.
Yeah.
Sweet potato, sweet potato, sweet potato.
But I wouldn't give her fewer. Okay, that's all right. So yeah, we'll try one more. It should be okay. But if you've been in here, if anyone's still waiting to get in for one that includes the new cards, which was Solaris who had to go. Yeah, I think Solaris has gone to me. But if they are still here, that would be good. But anyone in the chat, yeah, shout out if you're waiting to get in and we can get you some room. Oh, was Jalgen?
I am manifesting in your stream and assaulting you with psychic abilities.
Fight me.
And with that, we have 10.
Oh, we got Jalgen in there? Okay, oh, good, good, good. Yeah, I think Solaris stepped away.
Wait, they said something about Rockman?
Hmm? 8,
9, 10. Oh, yeah, Clueless, you were here just now, so you also gotta leave.
You also just won.
There we go. Now, Rockman, you can join.
Okay.
Get in here.
It clips into the floor, T poses.
You hear slapping sound effect from Source Engine games.
Like, gosh, prop hunt. That was a lot of slap noises and prop hunt.
There we go.
There's Rockman. Okay, that's 10. All right, let's get right into it and fit this in here. Oh, and it starts with me.
Oh.
Oh, but we've already done this one, though.
Oh, no, yes. But this is funny, though.
All right. No.
I also don't have the X. Oh, up in the...
You don't have... Yeah, on the card itself.
On the card itself. Oh, that X. Card, oh, look at that. Okay, I never saw that. But you want that one, Zabs?
You can skip it if you want to.
I'm good for it.
Let's see.
Oh yeah, and that'd be a good spot for it. Alright, so the biggest contributor for Seps' Kingdom Hearts death counter was just Satan himself. Or no, Hades actually, wouldn't it? It would be Hades.
Oh, you know what? Yeah.
He made me go into Norwegian mode.
Yes, he did. Emo thoughts from Hades. Manually writing the action combat system like with a pen and paper, and then his hands were tired. First impression.
No!
My first impressions of Chain of Memories, where I kept yelling at you about them for the entire time. Playing the same level over and over for an hour. Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah.
That final stream was worth it.
The Thuggle
Saga. It was a cool
fight,
wasn't it,
Jake? I mean, you beat him, which is great, but oh my god. Spending half of your E3 presentation on Guardians of the Galaxy gameplay. Nice girl.
Nice girl.
Kai?
Nice girl.
Nice girl.
And Sass.
Nice on.
Well, I feel like this person knows they have the point. There you go, Gomez.
It wasn't even a black card, that was my name.
He's a nice girl because of Zion. Xion?
Xion.
Xion? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, but then she dies. Off.
No. She just was erased from memories.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fair enough. Well, she's still off.
Anyways, the latest prosecutor's unique quirk involves blank in the courtroom.
Wait, is this you?
This is me.
Ooh, Taylor. Ooh, you're gonna be mad.
The latest prosecutor involves the emo thoughts in courtroom. It involves I'm Larry in the courtroom.
I'm Larry. Larry becomes a prosecutor.
I'm Larry.
It involves Saps in the courtroom. It involves East of Access Center in the courtroom. It involves forewarning shots in the courtroom.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised.
It involves another tweezer in the courtroom. Tweezer. It involves beating Orphan of Cost 20 minutes into the stream in the courtroom. It involves tilt controls in the courtrooms. And it involves being a homestuck on Maine.
That one friend sim character, the short one who was a lawyer, comes in. Oh no.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
Oh my god,
guys. They made an Ace Attorney section in the most recent Hive Swap update. It was crazy.
Really?
What?
It was really good. It was really good.
I just want to see this. Like, what would this look like in-game?
I would not be surprised if there was a prosecutor that just, like, pulled a gun and shot at Nick's feet.
Something like that. No!
I don't know it.
Oh, my God. This is
Lunar.
The taste of blank.
No!
Can't get enough.
No, I don't have any! No!
I know what's coming. Give me your worst.
You got all the blank cards. I'm being given no choice.
Do you have a choice? Like, legally?
No.
This card, Czar, just loves the taste of the I came counter. Can't get enough. Just loves the taste of to the moon. Just loves the taste of crusty old dried up glue. Just loves the taste of obscure CATV joke in joke. Just loves the taste of what's left of Saps's patience. Just loves the taste of the glue that Luna refuses to eat.
Yes, I love how this thing I refuse to eat tastes.
Just love the taste of bloated Bowser. Just loves the taste of birthday cake because it's her birthday.
There are two jokes now.
Just loves the taste of glue. All right. Well. Fine.
Yay!
I did it because I knew everyone else would say glue.
Thank you, Wander.
I was not creative.
Wander is excited to play the newest and most innovative game in the Shantae series. Get ready for Shantae and the blank. Blank.
That's two. a blank. Oh, no.
Double blank.
Ooh. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh, the time has come.
No, oh, no.
Oh no, how do I?
Wait, shit, no, I did this wrong.
Oh no.
Oh. What do you do?
Nothing.
Think maybe this might work.
Get ready for Shantae and the yoga nice
yoga
girl.
yoga
yeah, that's the game, that's the series.
Get ready for Shantae and the wonder pup. Get ready for Shantae and the Among Us bitch. Shantae and the increasingly terrible puns in the title Pole Dancing Mermaid. Yep. Shantae and the doing, or Shantae and the Dark Lord Wander are doing a panic dance. Shantae and the Boomy Zoomy. J-San wearing a sexy maid outfit. Oh. Shantae Smiling and the now. Positive thinking cow. Oh, positive thinking
cow. Positive thinking cow.
That's cute. Shantae and the corn off the cob movie night. Ooh. Oh, actually, no, that's just a movie night. Yeah. Shantae and the arc secret persona show.
Oh, you can't pander like that.
Oh, God.
You can't pander like that.
Oh, fuck.
You can't be that funny.
Yeah, sorry, that's too funny.
Thank you, God.
Increasing Eternal Puns, Pole Dancing Mermaids is accurate, as is Yogi Yoga Yoga Nice Girl.
Yoga, yoga.
All right. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, we've done this one a couple of times.
Up to you.
I think I'll skip it. What is a blank? A million. Yeah, I'll skip it. I came here to eat blank and destroy our blank. The Book of Mario. Here to eat Hokosaba and destroy our village. And I'm all out of Hokosaba.
No, no!
Oh yeah, even if you put in the cards for the last one, you should get the back the other.
No,
one.
No, they didn't realize. Saying is they didn't realize that this card had gotten skipped, so they put in the cards that they thought would have been for the skipped one.
Oh. Okay, I'm guessing this one might be it. What is a man? A miserable pile of carbon. But anyway, I came here to eat man and destroy our carbon.
That's still funny.
Wow, the new Captain Planet reboot is gritty as hell. I came here to eat Lunar's hat but waterlogged and destroy our Beelzebub's bodacious bod. I came here to eat everyone except Jay and destroy our something so obscure that nobody's ever heard of it and nobody cares when you talk about it.
Bumper Wars!
I came here to eat Lunar's angry eyes and destroy our burnt down woodland mansion.
No! Please don't eat my eyes. I need those.
I came here to eat Aerith's grade A weed, bruh, and destroy Jay's hot boy by any means necessary. Oh. I came here to eat the F word ratio and destroy our angler approaching.
No.
I came here to eat bold penis cane and destroy our Funky Kong, the merchant of death. I came here to eat raunchy CATV fanfiction and destroy the sexiest personalized copy of Mario 64. I came here to eat water brand water and destroy Wander's many doppelgangers.
Well, shit.
Are you pandering to me? Dang. I mean, I was going to pick everyone except Jay, but all right.
Yeah!
Damn. Yeah. That's really good.
I'm just going to eat some water brand water right now.
The sequel to the Super Metroid, the Link to the Past and the Randomizer. The blank, blank randomizer.
Oh. Do I have two different games?
Hmm.
I'm just gonna burn this round. I'm gonna trick monkeys again.
Return of Shrek Monkeys.
I had it this round. Why do I keep getting Shrek Monkeys? I don't get the joke.
Apparently, it's I would try to type in Shriek Monkeys during a what is that? Like the AI dungeon.
Yeah.
But I typed it in as Shrek Monkeys.
Yeah, but even with that, I don't get the joke.
Because I made monkeys that look like Shrek. These two.
The sequel to the Super Metroid, the Link to the Past randomizer. The Chad loot handholding randomizer. The TKO cross-examining witnesses pet pirates randomizer. Shrek Monkeys, which man tank are we on at this point? Like 7, 8? Who knows randomizer? Exo Steel Spider-Man 2 randomizer! The coin, yet another Fire Emblem stream randomizer.
Oh no.
Super Goose McCart 64, the CBT incident randomizer. The unexpected friendship between K. Rool and Ridley, the totally expected rivalry between Donkey Kong and Samus randomizer. Best Buy's new Secret Santa randomizer. The website freaking out again. The entirety of Action Combat System Combat Buster randomizer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job, Draugud. We have two at two. What? You know what really weakens my glass? Perfect.
What?
Just what? Right there.
Like gets my goat, I think.
I've never heard
grinds
that.
Grinds my gears.
Yeah, I have never heard that saying.
Have we said this?
No.
Okay.
A book of Marioism.
Oh.
That makes sense.
I wonder if man mind is supposed to be mankind.
Well, all my cards.
Tintin, shut up. You still pick an arc?
Did it not accept it?
Not yet.
Nope.
Oh, there we go. That then? You know what really weakens my glass? Being scrungled. Gomez making yet another Danganronpa reference. Husband Growlithe. The ghosts of a dozen abandoned stream series. Turning to the camera and just saying Jay in a disapproving tone. Jay. 17 cups of coffee in the trial. Whatever the fuck Lambrance 2 is. Omaha, Nebraska. Boat Dad.
Boat. Don't get me started on Omaha, Nebraska.
Hey!
Oh, hmm.
Don't forget that blank is super effective against blank.
Try this and see if it hits.
Don't forget that. Yeah, sorry. Don't forget that the Ridley voice is super effective against Kumbel saying "I came." Don't forget that. No, that's illegal. Is super effective against. Seggles eating beans is super effective against pro gamers apps. Yes. Don't forget that a crowbar is super effective against weird deer. Don't forget that Jay's boy is super effective against the CADV Pokemon League. Tangerine is super effective against Genie of the Lamp, Lambrant. Accidentally kamikazing yourself as hero is super effective against being dunktastic.
Accidentally?
Meta Knight Guitar Strum is super effective against Herlock Sholmes. Jay getting stabbed by an exposed cable multiple times is super effective against Jay's Taint. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, there's a lot of good ones in here.
Hope no exposed cables stab it.
Fun fact, I actually played Hero during the, like, tournament training that was here this weekend. I did kamikaze someone and won the game. It was pretty fun, and I almost felt bad for it.
Almost.
Almost. Fair. That was fair.
Yeah.
You're not sorry, Logical. Are we going to do this one or are we going to skip this one?
Yeah. Remember that we can skip one.
Okay. Okay. What the F is a blank?
Maybe I'll make Gomez laugh at that. We will see.
So after you went to local, what tournament training, and how did I miss it? Well, it was more just they want to like start up a like minor Smash area here where I live and see if you can maybe compete like tournamently. So I just decided to, hey, this seems to be in my alley. Let me try that.
I see.
Yeah. What the F is a blank? What the F is a crudely sculpted hamburger meat wand or a oozing ketchup and mustard? What the F is a scrungled?
What the F is a scrungled?
What the F is a sound, a song made out of gas sounds?
Yeah, right?
What the F is a Seggles eating beans?
What?
What the F is an arc?
What is an arc?
What if it's a Kirby with a nose?
Oh, that's an arm nose, man.
It's a nose. Man.
What if it's a left bracket dominus right bracket? What if it's a spanch?
Stand.
What if it's a lambo combo?
Something we have not heard the name of in many a moon.
This is a dominus.
What is left dominus from right again? Right. I remember left us saying bracket, it.
Dominus Castlevania.
Wonder birthday.
That was it.
It was like a week ago.
What?
Okay. Can't believe they announced an HD remake of Blank right when CA TV Crew was in the middle of streaming it. What would be the funniest option?
I don't really have anything that goes here.
What have we been playing recently?
I didn't get any games.
I guess I haven't been here in a week. I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, at least you were there for the clips. I think most of the things were clipped.
Oh, it was me. Can't believe they announced an HD remake of Hat Kid right when... So, Hat in Time or just Hat Kid? Just Hat Kid.
Just Hat Kid. Just Hat Kid. You just get the modifier for Hat Kid.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, we'll play this. An HD remake of Tin Pin Slammer. HD
Let's
remake
go.
Of Control. That'd be fun. That's never been in HD before. An HD remake of being stabbed in the back and hearing the faint sound of Baba Booey whispered in your ear. In your ear before the sweet embrace of death claims you.
Baba Booey.
HD remake of Giant Mecha Fight. No More Heroes 4. Yes. Professor Oak saying, wonderful. Jay's own personal Miku Hell. And HD remake of Clueless's excellent CATV highlight reel.
Wonderful!
Yeah. Wonderful.
They kind of did that?
Wonderful!
Oh, as far as I know.
See, if they were to announce Pokemon Snap in the middle of us playing Pokemon Snap, they'd have about a 3-hour window to do so.
Okay, we've already had this one, so I'm going to skip this one. And I'm going to wait to do that, so everyone can hear me say I'm going to skip this one. And now I'm skipping it. I believe in you all.
Double selection. So, can you skip more than one?
Yes, but this one would be funny. I'm going to keep this
your
one.
Decision.
I'm going to keep this
one. All right.
This one will be kept. Pick your cards.
I don't have any cards that works. Oh, I just got one of the cards I have, and I'm mad now.
Alright, so it's a Jay's mom almost being killed by a runaway automobiles, rolled down a mountain by a train thieves twice. No, once it was boulders, the other time it was automobiles. We'll get to that. But you have tie up father. So does my dad save my mom's life both times? Kinda. She'd be, and I'd never be, and I never have a birthday. Anyway, so
on your birthday,
on my birthday, so it's a bean-based hellscape which has nowhere to escape combat system, but you have boss. So it's a gratuitous voice mod combat system, right? But you have Ark stumbling his way into voicing another villain. So it's a thoughtful combat system, right? But you have not enough money for chicken nuggets.
You have not enough
money.
It's
absurd enough to make sense.
It's the annual CAGB Hunger Games system, right? But you have feral gamers. That just sounds like every year.
Release the feral gamers.
Oh, it's a large bomb combat system, right? But you have unbridled confidence followed by immediate failure. So Bomberman 64.
Yeah, that's literally a Bomberman.
So it's the coconut bong sound effect, followed by eat your Cheerios. Oh, there you go. So it's a dance operated ray gun combat system, right? But you have a suspiciously charred toad. So it's a pip combat system, right? But you have the sheer majesty of Groose. I gotta go to the pandering with bombs. There you go. One.
Yes.
That's a good one.
I have fury and not enough money for chicken nuggets.
And I will be the honey mustard on that chicken nugget.
And this is the old one, so I'm also going to skip this one. But okay. I'm going to skip it in 3, 2, 1. We also had that one, so I'm skipping that one or two.
Whoa, you skipped to several.
The winner of this year's annual CATV Hunger Games is blank.
Aha.
The winner of this year's annual CATV Hunger Games is Actual Miku in Actual
Accurate.
The winner? Flecken. The winner, Lunar's Perpetual Birthday.
It's not my birthday.
The winner is a slightly used girl alive. The winner is Palutena. The winner is Zap's Sweaty Seagulls.
Why sweaty?
Don't worry about it. The winner is Violet Killing Everyone. Also accurate? The winner is a box worm invading the chat. And the winner is Chiseled and Ripped Arc with a little hair bow.
Fair.
Yeah.
You didn't vote for Flecken, you monster.
He explodes, which means he also dies in the explosion, but you know it's.
God damn it!
It
with her latest inspiration, Lunar decides to mix her glue with blank for extra flavor.
Oh, it's the Lunar.
I don't have anything Lunar related. No!
I would have had something good for this if it was bizarre.
Now the deck knew.
With her latest inspiration, Lunar decides to mix her glue with soft and peeled peas for extra flavor. With Ark's trademark hair swoop.
No!
With a very big sea cucumber. With Jay's Pokemon undies.
No! You nice!
With Lunar's hat. No! That would take forever to wash. With confusing strawberries with mushrooms.
Oh no.
God damn it!
With Lunar's dead computer. With a classic seesaw homicide. With the cheapskate ant queen. I am going to pick strawberries and mushrooms. And you're the one that caught it.
It took me ages. I had this card since the beginning, and I didn't get it until like 3 rounds ago.
The voice mods That's must be best. Stopped before Jay finds the blank voice mod.
We have already Ooh. Done this one.
Oh, you want to skip it?
That's up to
yeah,
you.
Yeah, let's
you
can decide.
Okay. Well, this person already played their card.
Well, they will get their card back.
They'll get it back. Okay. As long as they know.
It's not dubby or double. It's...
Oh.
Oh yeah, this one lets you skip black cards, yeah.
Yeah, that's how I'm taking this one, which is kind of nice for when we do these kind of nights.
Anyways, Clueless, are you happy you got Ghost Trick?
Yeah.
It wasn't even in the right box. It was, oh man.
It's not dubby or double, it's Wandab. It's SRB2K Lambrinth vibrating ominously in place. It's maintaining a secret identity as a chaos-loving clown for far longer than it's
estimated. Dobby's devil.
It's Two-Shot. It's Patch from Texas. It's an action combat system, right? But you have cards, etc., etc. It's Jay mispronouncing people's names. It's Doobie. It's Jolly One Kubo.
Patch from Texas.
It's Patch.
Yes.
Aww.
It's Doobie.
It was me.
Oh.
Oh no, you got the commander.
Yeah.
There's a lot of kinky things you can do with Blank.
Oh no.
There are so many bad cards I could put in here.
My best shot here.
I have. Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna try that one. Let's see.
Oh boy. There's a lot of kinky things you can do with twerky.
No!
With a classic seesaw homicide.
No!
That's appropriate. With a skeleton with a trumpet. There's a lot of kinky things you can do with a lot of Heart the Gourd Lake Sniper. Oh my. A lot of the Thuckle method.
No!
With Jade's sex medal.
I have two now.
Well, good job. Good for you. There's a lot of kinky things you can do with everyone except Art.
Oh, God.
With Wanda recreating the cast of Oh, Coming in the original Me channel. With a sentient VTuber model.
Oh,
horrifying. Ooh, these are all so good. Let's see. Kinky things you can do with any of these.
No. Well, Fridge, I thought I lost the original. I bought a new one just to get it back in my life, and then I found the original.
You just had to have the
Spectre so in your life. You bought a second one?
He did.
I bought one soon after the original Pikmin 2 stream where I remembered that it existed. I was like, oh, that's right. And I tracked one down, I bought it. And then just last year, like 3 years ago.
I am
going
to be a little bit mean to one of my very good best friends.
Oh, no.
Jay, I'm sorry, but it's not you.
Ah!
What's twerky? I had twerky!
I had a classic seesaw homicide!
Sadly, there is nothing kinky you can do with Ark.
Rejector!
What will be the boys modded into next? I did not muffle up that line at all.
Yes.
You can't prove anything.
Not at all. Pander! Pander to the Wander! Oh, they're saying pander to them, I see. Latitudes, 1-3.
What would the boys be bought into next? A very cursed god with super monkey ball. yet another CD fan cast.
Yes.
Tech issues.
Yes.
Yes.
Yet another Homestar reference that I don't get.
Yes.
Phoenix Wright.
Yes.
I would honestly love that.
The really, really cute baby animals in Metro Fusion.
Yes.
Oh. Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Ding.
Knowing what it's like, do not be hit by a big rock from the sky.
Freaking injustice.
Yeah.
Something that is like actually like really easy.
Kirby. Hmm. All right.
Like easy to play or easy to mod?
Easy to mod.
Friday Night Funkin.
Yeah, Len W, how's that going?
Curse God of Super Monkey Ball.
Yeah.
I want to be the old professor.
Oh, Jay, I'm sorry, but everyone but you has a point now.
I noticed.
On his birthday.
On my birthday.
Oh, I am getting so angry. I'm gonna.
Who's picking this? Draugen.
Man, Princess Frank saw it.
Oh yeah, Monkey Ball now has got like even more characters announced to be in their game.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of Sega.
Now they got the Morgana from Persona 5.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Yeah.
God, the one bite before that, I was like, "That's amazing," and Seps is gonna love it.
Oh, I am getting so angry. I'm gonna an exposed cable. I'm gonna a gun that shoots makeup. Oh. I'm gonna J Old Man ASMR singing variety roleplay.
I don't know what that means.
I'm gonna Luigi's dead corpse.
No.
I'm gonna a soundboard accident. I'm gonna not holding L and KIU. I'm gonna falling in a hole right after killing Dr. Robotnik.
No!
I'm gonna, I don't know, but have you tried slapping it? I'm gonna 48 hour live stream with Face Cam.
Let's go!
Yeah! Oh, you son of a
bitch!
You won with my misery, and I got no points. On
exactly
my
in time.
Oh, perfectly timed. Like exactly.
My birthday.
I'm sorry, but I'm the winner.
Happy birthday, Jay.
Happy birthday, dinner.
Hey, win.
No.
Hey.
Happy birthday, Jay. My friend.
Thank you, Looter. And happy birthday whenever yours actually comes around again next year.
Not for like A year.
What do you mean it's tomorrow?
Oh yes, of course. All right, thank you, chat. So I do see in tradition there is a video that's been sent to me.
Oh.
Time to join the Parsec.
Yeah, let me put up the coin real quick. This is actually really easy because we already had the browser up on stream here. So let me just actually find the coin? Wait, button. Button. Good button. So the question is, can I do this without it starting to autoplay? That would be lovely. I'll bet you I could do it. Or you know what? I'll just mute it before I even get there. Ha ha.
You need to mute YouTube.
Ha ha.
Ha. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
I don't
Hey, look, I see Helltaker on your bottom right.
You see what? Oh, Helltaker. Good remixes from good people. Okay, so we've done that. Now, what I need to do, though, because I'm going to mess this up. No, you need to stop because you're muted. There we go. And now you come unmuted. Okay. And then we bring this in. Yes. Okay. Let me pull it. Ah, look how easy that was. All right.
Yeah. Good, really?
Very, very, very nice. Four. Okay. Let's see what is this?
Uh-oh.
Find the right volume for it.
And now the stream must close. And so I fade. The spinning logo. My friend, I'm sad to go. I'll take my leave. How
am I
long
looking at?
I don't
know. Oh,
down
to it. Probably towards you.
He's told a tale or two.
Ah, not friends.
Hat?
On the highway.
Toad.
But more,
me?
Much more than this, he did it, James.
I was wondering what the joke was.
Regrets, he's had a lot.
Yes!
Wait, but I think again, I may know what this full image may be.
The job done.
Oh no.
This was an idea that Clueless brought up to me like a long time ago that I couldn't do.
Sees it through. Without exception. No plan. No charts or maps. Took risky
what
steps.
What is happening?
Don't worry about it.
The byway. And more. Much more than this. He did it, James.
Hero of Puns.
Hero of Puns.
Though he messed up,
Laura.
Failing constantly.
It's real.
It's not his method. It's his results. And they check out. He faced it all. Standing tall. But did it Jay's way? He's joked.
He's like,
he has those times where
I forgot about like
and though he may have died a couple times, well, he still made it to think he does all this.
If it turned into Crom, I'm gonna be upset. I'm still upset.
It's not Crom.
Oh, yes.
There we
go. I must confess.
This space for a fourth.
James.
Yes. Yes.
Bullshit. He sent his steel eggs
right back.
No!
W is the one who made this illustration.
Yeah.
He may pass by. Fear-struck face. The bots will show. He took the blows.
No.
And did it change way?
What in the world is this picture? What is happening?
You're singing!
I haven't sang since the Christmas song.
It's beautiful.
Oh my god, that was...
It's beautiful.
It was... Jay's way.
Thank you, W.
Thank you.
And thank you so much.
That was great.
Thank you, Clueless. I was sure you have been so busy with your own projects, as usual, that, you know, I thought, you know, he's just off doing their own thing. They're not going to expect any kind of thing. What up the coin, spinning the coin with the thing. But I didn't think there was going to be one this year. And I was totally okay with that. But you still did it! Apparently, I have a new ringtone.
Okay, what is this? Lyrics to this parody have been sitting in my laptop hard drive for 3 years. Shortly after I finished Jay's first birthday song, I didn't record it until this year, which featured me shutting myself into a closet for soundproofing, then getting back out of the closet because it didn't work. This song is easy the most musically challenged song I've parodied so far. Yes.
It's deceptively difficult.
There's several dozen takes to get it how I want it. You need to get it your way.
It's actually like really hard.
Got it his way.
It was really good. It was really good.
Dan, didn't you already say making a song for your ringtone is a mistake for various reasons?
Yes, I know,
I'm
but
sure
it's
it
that
won't be
song.
A mistake this time.
Wait, no. Shush. Listen. I just wanted to say it again.
Slip.
Oh no.
Down we go.
It's really good.
It is.
Aha, Lunar, I got a song.
Well, I mean, it's not my birthday, so.
Yeah. What's that?
Proof. That's it. Oh god. So, okay, that's it, chat. Every time you call it Lunar's birthday, you have to give her a song.
Yes. Yeah, get on it.
The law established
you dug yourself into this hole and now you have to start working for it.
Jagroni, finish it. Uh-oh, somebody's committed. Anyway, Clueless, thank you. I'm going to find some way. I'm going to hang a song on my wall. If I get a button,
you can hang the illustration on your wall.
That I could do.
The vinyl.
Yeah.
Make a custom vinyl.
That's probably very expensive.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, that's my way.
The sheet music.
Oh, the sheet music, maybe. Yeah. But like written over the image, I will figure out something. Anyway, I always love these. And thank you. I had also forgotten completely about freaking Sly Cooper. Good job.
That was the Game Awards.
Yeah. Sly Cooper. I still can't Sly tell Cooper. You where that came from.
It came from
somewhere. I still want to stream Sly Cooper at some
yes.
point.
Yeah. I've always wanted to see that game, so that'd be great.
Yeah.
So... Yeah, that's it. I'm so glad the stream got to happen today, given the things with it. I ought to thank those mods again, even though they're probably tired of me thanking them now. But it's okay. And again, highlight of my year. I love doing these. So
yeah, these are always really fun.
Sorry about doing the wrong cards in the first one, though.
It is
how dear. That's fine.
That's fine. That's cool.
Maybe I should ask Lunar for help.
I mean, there was nothing you could have done exactly. about your situation today.
So I got the help that I needed anyway, so it worked out. But okay. Yes. I like how each of my birthdays, since we've started doing these, have been my new favorite birthday. So that works out great. Especially even, I had to work today, so you guys did a good job. That worked out great. So yeah, I guess we'll wrap it up from here. And we will see you not tomorrow, because tomorrow is the break night, and Friday is the Tui, right?
Yeah.
Friday's Tui.
Yes.
How is the Tui? Okay, we'll see you there, and I'm going to keep doing it my way. when you all yell at me for doing things like not holding on the L button, I'm going to start singing this song now.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we tried to help you, Jay.
Even you admitted
that holding down the L button was easier.
I mean, yes, but think of how much stronger my finger is now.
More
you said you
like,
could move it afterwards.
Unnecessarily strained.
I mean, maybe a little bit. I can definitely bend it a little more now. Anyway, that's my way, and we'll be on our way. But good night. It was good hanging with you. Maybe I'll get in the call after this. See what happens, but we'll see. But anyway, good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.